think you are, bro. I waved at y'all so way back, bro. What's the issue? What's the problem? Give me Mugen or give me Dav. What's up with, yo, this Mugen crack that I've introduced to you guys, I feel bad. This is me waving, okay. Hello. I'm live.
Yo, you see the WBC at all, bro?
WBC, no.
So, yo, baseball fucking sucks, Trey.
I didn't watch none of it, bro. I'm mad, bro.
That's
that shit
looks
fucking lit.
Why isn't this? I mean, soccer.
Yo, water. Appreciate it, big 5 months, gang.
As far as popularity, I get it. I'm not saying it could be as popular, but like the fact that most people don't even know this is going on, where the entire country, like the whole world, is playing baseball against each other, is fucking insane, bro. Like that shit. You know we.
Hey, what y'all talking about?
Did you know? Do you know what the World Baseball Classic is, Raunchy?
I do not. Well, yeah, I think so. I think it's like the Olympics, but for baseball. But it's not the Olympics, right?
It's closer.
It's like nations. Yeah, World Cup. Thank you. That's what I'm thinking of.
Yeah. Unfortunately, though, even the major MLB don't treat it the way it should be treated, because they automatically impose load management on some of the pitchers, and some of them are not allowed to pitch or participate in the WBC. Some of the pitchers didn't even fucking get to pitch in the WBC this year because they couldn't get insurance. Baseball's so fucking trash.
Thank you for the 5 months.
As a business model, shit is garbage, bro.
And Dola, I'm not a Mugen streamer, brother.
Let me tell you who was on. Our team was crazy, but there's a lot of talent in baseball around the world, bro.
Being one, right?
Yeah, they beat USA.
Ain't Otani, what's his name?
Yeah.
Of course.
The solo. Thank you for 18 months.
Otani is.
That nigga hit a home run off his own ad. That shit was a fucking flex, nigga.
Yeah, bro. He's a beast.
Sanctuary only hosted. I'm so pitchers, bro. I'll cut you. I'm so heavy, bro. Like, I'm getting to the point where I'm like, I'm really like trying to indulge in damn near every major team sport. So, nigga, I legit be watching soccer. This year, we watching the fuck out of baseball. And now, bro, I can't wait for the NFL season. I know it just fucking ended, but my passion for the NFL is finally back, nigga. It took that shit like 5 fucking years to come back, bro. I really disconnected from that shit. But now, oh man, I can't wait. I can
feel the momentum shift. Oh my goodness, bro.
Listen to these outfielders. I know you know some of these names. These motherfuckers, they got Mookie Betts.
Come on.
Mike Trout.
Come on.
Cal Tucker. He played for your Astros.
Okay.
Cedric Mullins.
Okay.
Kyle Schwarber. Okay. Infielders, Pete Lonzo, that motherfucker hits bombs. Tim Anderson, Nolan Arenado, Paul Goldschmidt, Trey Turner. We got Real Muto and Will Smith catching. The pitching wasn't that great though, compared to the talent that the MLB has and what they actually was able to actually play. You're not winning baseball games with bad pitching too many times. Sometimes you can if you just have like crazy. You know, a crazy hitting lineup. But yeah.
So, who the fuck does your team have?
I don't know their players except for Otani. Let me see.
Get out of here,
bro. So,
let me lay a stat on you. This motherfucker Mike Trout is so good. He had over 61.
Chad. You spend no time on your back to some of my bitches. I just got whooped by a pimp. I just got beat by a pimp. All right, I'm in my bag now. Hey, what you thought you? Yeah. Bro, I'm reversing that. Bro, Bro, how can he just reverse everything? Oh my God. Thank you. Bro. How do you reverse? Bro. Oh my God. I'm still getting whooped. Bro, let me up. I'm letting Blazer go out. There we go. Goodness. Yo, you went right into it? Oh my God. How did he did a strong grab and did it before. Finally. Oh my God. Oh my God. What's good, Sailor? Jesus. And of course.
Oh, fucking learned from this dude. Did
Hello?
You watch the Redeem team? Yo, yo.
Hi.
Yes.
Yeah, bro. Shit like that.
I deafened up so I could concentrate and nothing changed. Some of my
bitches. Eddie Ice ain't playing fair. What the fuck?
Chase, how do you reverse? Is it just a black button on time?
I think so.
For
Vendetta.
Vendetta? Bro, it's been so long. I don't want to tell y'all remember. The window is not that big. I do know that.
I hate when you put him in a submission, you just start scooching to the damn thing.
That's right, when you playing this? Ooh. What you say?
Yo, since niggas know how to update textures and shit in this game, I need niggas to put new drip in these.
You see how tank look, bro?
Like, what the fuck is you wearing?
This is the outfit they gave me.
You look fucking terrible. But you want punch? Come and download the game and give you some drip.
What are you talking about?
I can update your
character. If you can, yes. Oh my God.
Cause you look fucking
terrible. Oh my God.
Oh, I remember the SMG. Oh, bro, the black dude fits is trash. The nigga had on like some tight wrestling shit. He did my nigga wrong. Bro, I don't need no style. It's empty, dude, bro. You see his drip?
Finally.
I stop. No.
This is for kid. Come on, show me something. I'm doing no damage, bro. Please. I was gonna play Icon first, but
Icon sucks. Oh man. Oh. And Icon is an example of like, no matter how shitty you think the game is, they make that game for a certain audience. That certain audience don't believe that game is good. Those certain niggas have ruined gaming. Honest. That game sucks. Oh bad.
No way he reversed that. No way he reversed that. There we go.
Yo, Chase, is that supposed to be on the pod?
7:30.
Chase, I just heard something. It might be a game changer. I'm trying to set it up right. I don't know.
Game-yanger?
Bro, they let him do whatever he want, bro. Randy, what do you want me to do, bro? That's how you know this game is reading inputs, bro. I was trying to run away from him, he instantly grabbed me. Oh my god, bro. Why
are you? These games were cheating, we wouldn't understand how to explain how they fucking cheat. Like, my nigga said the game was reading inputs. Like,
that's insane, bro.
Back in the day, you'd be like, man, I can't explain this. These don't y'all know.
He reversing reversals.
I do not have my grill at Ashley, nigga. I should have bet money. I keep playing, I thought of this.
I would be glad.
This game is not good. This game is not good.
What you mean it ain't good, man?
Not a good game, bro.
What you mean, man?
Not a good game, bro.
Why you disrespecting products, man?
Because if you saw what they're doing to me.
Who trying to play tips in the chat? I brung my football. This nigga with this fucking football, yo. Boss. Eat, boss. I will beat you up, bitch. Fuck.
Goodness. Oh my god.
What are you talking about, boss?
Oh my god!
Key dude.
Yeah, he ain't ready for DMX. Cause y'all made me play as Tank, bro. Y'all got me playing as a character that is predicated on doing grabs, but they reverse every grab.
Hey, Ronshi.
What's up, bro?
If you don't get yourself the wireless adapter thing I got, man, get
off the wire, man. What you talking about? Oh, you're talking about my headphones?
Cause you can't move. Lean back a little bit. Lean back a lot.
Ah, oh, hold on. Ah. My ears hurt, bro.
See? Can't do it, man. But you want some freedom, man?
Yo, he's looking his hand and smacking with a chase. I have no freedom right now.
I see.
Beat the shit out of you. How impossible things become possible.
Man, just watching this, I realized how much of an improvement the second game was.
Yes.
Generally, and that's for all their games. And then the third ones is always somehow worse.
Fucking Jesus.
Maybe not NFL Street. Maybe the, I don't remember.
Ooh. I'm tired of the rope breaks, bro.
Brick.
Bro, I would love to play one of the older wrestling game story modes, but I'm not doing all that reading. But that gameplay was amazing.
Like, here comes the pain.
Yeah, nah, like fucking, fuck. It's not, Shut Your Mouth is one of them, but I'm thinking of one of them super old ones. Like, Just Bring It. I don't know why, like, when you said rope break, it reminded me of that old game, Earl Heaven. You get on that rope break.
Rope break.
Yeah, nigga. Y'all, them games good, but I'm not doing all that fucking reading. Yo, they actually used to be talking crazy on them games too. If you read the text, you're like, oh, what the fuck? Rope break.
I don't know why I did that. He got blazing. Oh my god.
Hey, Top, why you coming here type of cold butter tea?
Why? Why? Come on, baby, take it to him. Couldn't pin him
down, could you? Hey, Chad, what do y'all put on y'all popcorn if y'all put anything?
Coke butter cheese. If you don't put anything on your popcorn, that's crazy. You don't gotta be butter, but at least salt.
What do you put on your popcorn, Chase?
Just salt. Too much butter is no go for me.
Salt?
I don't want a big
ass. I'm about to say butter and salt.
Yeah.
Nothing if I'm trying to be healthy. I just popcorn. I ain't put shit on it, bro.
The movie popcorn is pretty good. So I'm gonna...
Yeah, it was movie flavor. That's it. Oh, cinnamon popcorn. So good. I had to make sure I ate it before I pressed record in your video. I was fucking that popcorn up.
You said sugar on popcorn?
Yeah, that is a thing.
I some people like this. Some people like sugar on their popcorn.
Some people put hot sauce on it.
Some people season it all.
I usually eat, kettle and cheddar mix in the same bag. That's how I eat my popcorn.
Hey, no flavor popcorn besides butter better than white cheddar. No.
Man, I haven't had that in so long. I love white cheddar popcorn, bro.
Man, that's that. Yeah, white cheddar, no.
I'm nasty for having cheddar and kettle corn in the same bag. You tweaking.
Man, getting beat up by iceberg.
Chill out, bro. Bro, he's reversing everything. I can't do nothing.
Imagine letting the nigga in the suit beat you. He even took his jacket off of you. No blazer beating your ass.
Once you get your stats up and stuff, it'll be, it'll still be tricky, but you know, you won't feel this down. But when they jump at you, it's gonna be tough.
We used to put sugar and season all on popcorn when I was a kid. Yeah, because I think that might be a sudden thing, the season all shit.
Please, just let me get one more grab. Maybe I'll depend on like this. Oh my god, I was so close.
Get him, LaRaunch.
Come on. One more big grab. Oh my God. I should have known he was going to revert. Oh my goodness. And now he on the top turnbuckle. And he emoing up there. Oh my God.
Damn, these men are talking about cheddar and fucking hot sauce. We are mad basic. It's a salt.
He reversed?
Yo, wait a minute. Yo, Darren, so look. I'ma drop an image. Y'all niggas never had white cheddar popcorn?
Comes in like a little popcorn bag that you got from the store.
Yeah. So look, hey, I'ma drop this link. Yo, this is gonna be a big ass link, but pause on it. Yo, click that.
What's wrong with you?
Oh man.
Mason Cameron, bro. This shit, my fucking dog. The Mason Cameron shit was so funny, bro.
Low management.
Low management, bro. Bro, low management. That shit was so funny.
And my popcorn balls is nasty though. If y'all eat that shit. Y'all like old stale shit.
Trash. Oh, bitch. It took me back.
Please.
Bro. Popcorn balls are nasty.
That's what he reversed.
He was heavy on the dick. Fam, if y'all didn't see that clip of Mason Cameron talking about load management, dog, that shit was fire. Yeah, send them over. Hey, I'm telling y'all, Darren and CH, if I was to ever send these to y'all, y'all niggas will love them. You know, hey, CH, I owe you, bro. Because you sent me a UK food basket. I gotta find like a website to do American food baskets to send over to you.
Finally, bro.
Yo, they got flaming hot white cheddar? That shit
too busy,
might
too busy, go. Too busy.
Nah, that shit might go.
Another one? Bro, how many of these fights are they gonna give me? All right, so look, chat. Ty, I fought this Ty, and she got beat up by the dark-skinned shorty. Do I trust in Ty again?
He said, you gotta remember that the UK got better food regulations than us. So they don't have our bullshit snacks. You know what? Those are facts.
Nah, he's right.
And yo, and that's America, y'all fat ass. Stop eating them big ass portions.
I want to hear you scream. I've got a little something for you.
Oh yeah, on that.
Fuck you, Trey. How's that for portion control? Okay.
Oh my God, bro. That's your problem, bro. You just said UK got better food regulations, so you know it's a problem, and you still fucking up them portions.
There's a map, and they showed Americans like 20, 30, 40 years ago. And you know, they showed like the red areas are the areas where everybody's real big. Over time, that whole motherfucking map is bright red and dark red. The whole map.
Bro, she revert. Yeah. Oh my. Oh my.
Fat ass.
Bro.
Then they ask if you want dessert when you're done. Shit, it's egregious.
Y'all eat dessert after dinner? I've never eaten dessert after dinner, honestly.
Not really. I mean, on some like special occasions and shit, but not.
I feel like if you really had dessert growing up, you was like either super privileged or like white type.
Yeah.
We wouldn't eat no fucking.
Wait, what wrestling move is that? That you just hit me with.
What's the fate?
Oh my goodness, bro. So
first of all, my frame is delayed. Yo, she did hit your ass with the twist.
Bro, she's reversing every grab, but I can't reverse any of them.
Motherfucking twist.
Ain't no way. Okay, I was about to say.
Hey, my UK bros don't got flavored popcorn for snacks.
The penny.
I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, somebody need their ass me for this.
That's not even that bad.
All this game do is cheat, bro. Like, are you kidding me?
SMG.
She has reversed. it's over. My shorty got hurt and got beat up twice, bro.
You know what you say with? Stick beside her. Sorry, him, honey.
Put that thing on you. Bro, she reversed 9 grabs in a row. Like, you're not even protect. Like, look at Tank. Tank is so disappointed.
Hey, being mad that your girl got beat up is crazy. Like, she was just fighting for you. Yeah, he grabbing by you. Come on.
I mean, at this point, I don't know what the upgrade. I'm gonna grab my power one, I guess. I don't know, or speed, or charisma. I don't know, man.
Oh my God, I seen a picture on Twitter about with a lady in a dental office. Yo, people, they should have gave everybody the internet, man.
I don't think the vid is like real.
What video? What I'm talking about?
The one with the shorty was finger popping herself, bro.
Oh my goodness. Yo,
First of all, what video are you talking about? You gonna go ahead and send me.
It's not graphic,
but hey, it's this. Now, it's something close to that though. Let's tell you. What's this? Let's play. What this bitch did in a dental office, man? Here
it is, tag team match of the year. Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about.
Oh yeah, you don't think that's real?
No, I think it's real. I don't think the person sneaking in and seeing her is real. I think that was somebody she knows.
Oh, the dinner place.
Oh, she got kicked out? Maybe yeah, it was real.
Man, they said, this wasn't cool at all. Please do not come back to our establishment anymore.
Oh. Damn, for what? Some shit is real. You know, the internet, man. You get got. You know what I'm saying? I'm skeptical all the time, no?
Man, he said, please do not come to our establishment anymore.
She look like
that. For a second, I thought y'all talking about the correction officer.
What's going on with that correction officer?
An inmate recorded him, I guess, with a correction officer, and she ended up getting in trouble.
What?
The inmate had his finger all in her mouth, and she was just loving it.
I mean, we've seen that shit so many times, bro. Inmates knocking up several officers and shit.
I see the video. It's fucking terrible. He ugly as hell.
Yeah, that's why I got up out of there. She's ugly. You know where I live.
I ain't gonna lie. Ain't no way. You see, hey, look. Hey, all my dogs in the chat, please don't go to jail. Because let me tell you what, you go to jail, you're going to lower your standards, and then that super nasty looking lunch lady going to look like a 10 to you. You're going to want that. Listen, don't go to jail, man. Shorty busted, dog. That thing don't look like a fire. That's the problem. I said, whoa, that's crazy. That's crazy. Boy, say, yo, we ain't being petty now.
Alexa, stop. Trey, I'm gonna send you something. I was busy trying to find out who that girl was that you sent yesterday that was upside down on that thing. And now I wanna send you my results. I asked for these, and this is my fault. Okay?
Oh my God.
I'm on that page. You, yeah, bro, just look at that shit, dude.
Oh, please.
Especially that second one is crazy.
Hey.
What?
What the fuck?
Bro.
The second one. My nigga, what is that? What's bro, this first? This is first.
Yo, I'm. Oh my God.
Oh my God! Tanks!
Oh no.
I'm sorry.
Bro, you done fucked me up, bro.
Bro, why is he acting all of the hair and all that?
Oh my God, bro, what are y'all talking about?
Bro, you don't want this.
You know what? I'll take a word for it.
You want it? Oh my God. That shit fucking disturbing.
Oh my god. He's read my mind.
Oh, CAs, they forget to the side of D Rose, bro.
Oh, is it about to get him?
No. Oh yeah.
I'll be back in a little bit. I'm gonna do this pot.
Alright, gang. Easy win.
Damn, bro.
Manny be carrying you. You act like I'm not controlling Manny. Fight headache, don't fight Moses. Why are you saying that? Are you saying that as a setup or you really are you helping?
Hey, any good music come out lately that I need to be put on?
You say any good music?
Man, I tried to play this one rapper mixtape today. Man, let me tell you what, mixtape full of mix. And that nigga made me mad. Made my car ride so unenjoyable.
I'll leave you sipping your food through a straw.
Hey, Cole. What quarterback you want? What quarterback you want, bro? I got you, Guapo. What quarterback you want in the draft? Nigga, you a Panthers fan. Y'all got the number one pick. Yo, bet that, Darren. Send me that. We got number one. Wait, nigga, have you not been following?
Yo, Cole, what do you be doing all day?
I understand, like, if you don't be watching this shit all day, yeah, y'all don't got DJ Moore anymore. I think Cole really be in the desert with it.
Yo, I hate that. Yo, how's he moving my whole body while I'm cementing him?
Is that Korean pop drama?
Yeah. No, it's just Korean. Just Korean, bro. Just Korean.
Oh, Korean drama?
Yeah. It's Korean dramas.
What the fuck is going over there? Why is it so juicy? I follow it.
What?
Man, like, why is it so damn juicy? I watch this course.
Oh.
That shit dead live?
Apparently.
I don't know why. Maybe bro from Florida. You want the nigga from Florida over Bryce Young? You want Anthony Richardson over Bryce Young?
Yo, Armilla, thank you for the. And just like that, it seemed like I did he just?
Y'all see the pro day today? I gotta see the pro day. Some K dramas like this. Hey, send me a video of the one that's like that. I will watch it. I watch it. Darren, I got your DM too. But listen, Bryce Young, let me tell you what. I have started to watch all this shit. The only reason why Bryce Young is not the flat out, without a doubt, number one pick in his draft is only because of hype. Only hype. So you telling me this nigga is without a doubt the best passer in this fucking draft? The only problem is that he's 5'10". Guess what school he went to? The nigga went to Alabama. He played in the SEC. He's playing with NFL linemen. He went against Georgia, nigga. He had no problem throwing dots. I'm good.
Oh no! Please, get up, please, get up quickly. Run, no, he catched me. Got that nigga. Please.
Yo, if I'm not mistaken, wasn't Tua playing all right before he got a concussion?
You had all that. Okay. Bro, chill out, bro. Thank you.
Bro got them back muscles. Nigga a freak.
Miko.
I really want Hook. Let me tell you what. If y'all niggas traded up to number one in the draft and gave up DJ Moore to take Hooker, I'm going to laugh at you more than I laughed at the Browns for taking, than I laughed at the Bears for taking what's the name.
Chill out, bro.
That nigga is coming off of an ACL injury. And he's 25, which is honestly older for a draft. Boy, what the fuck? That nigga not better than Bryce. And that nigga ain't better than Shroud. Hell yeah, hey, niggas know I fuck with CJ. I've been playing CJ highlights all year. Honestly, in the draft, I really don't care on who we get for the most part. I really want Bryce now. I'm sold on Bryce. But if we don't get him, who we get? A quarterback? I've been hyping up all year.
Who's Will Levis? Or Levis?
Will Levis is the quarterback. Because nigga suck dick. I don't want him.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
He put me on his coffee. Nasty dick.
He said he put what? Oh, that's what that video was.
Damn,
it must be nice you just got in reverse everything, huh? And he reversed that too. Okay. Yeah.
I got a call from the Hilton Hotel. Let me turn my threshold down.
Did I? Oh my God, he wasn't in danger. And of course, he's all the way over here. There we go. Pin him.
Zachary.
He knew you wasn't Zachary. He knew you wasn't no Zachary. No, ain't no goddamn Zachary.
I'm a nigga, I'm gonna go for me, bro. Oh my God. Boy, that nigga.
The rope is right there. Bro, they let him win on some. Oh my God, bro.
Trey Mike ass right now. Oh God, what's wrong with you?
I'm about to just cheese small grass, bro.
Nah, you sold. How did I? Oh, who? Once you sell, sold. Bro, these niggas need to give me my motherfucking shit, bitch. Insights into the football academy. Might be a catch. Oh, hey, Darren. Hey, Darren. Next reaction stream. I watched the video you sent me in my DM. I want to start watching more soccer videos on stream. My mic is peaking. Bro, niggas be telling me my mic be too low, then I turn it up. Like, I'm gonna turn my gain on zero. And I'm finna put my mic back in the 30s, bro. Cause back then, well, it's on the 30s now. God damn. You like it for sure?
All right, there we go. Now he go stay down.
Hey, when do the next Premier League games come on?
Road break? Guess not.
Road break.
Bro, this nigga reverses and gets so much.
And Trey, do better. What did I do, Tony?
Would have known I couldn't get a quick grab off. Rope break.
Hey, you wanna know what's funny, bro? Back in the day, I used to go to the oh damn, shit, an hour. Yo, back in the day, I used to go to I used to try to watch certain UK TV shows. Cause I remember, bro. Hell yeah, bro. America, bro, they had this UK version of a show called Skins. I mean, they had the American version of Skins. But I guess the American niggas wasn't watching that shit. And that shit was good, nigga. So you wanna know what I did? I downloaded a VPN to watch Skins. I watched that shit, nigga. Oh God, nigga, I watched Skins, nigga. Skins, bro, I actually like the American version of Skins. I was mad niggas wasn't watching that shit. I ain't gonna lie, but Shorty and Skins, I don't know how to explain it. She got like, she got a UK nose, man. I've never seen nobody with this kind of nose except in UK. It's like they nose have like a weird line on them. I gotta find her now. I'm about to look it up.
A weird line.
I'm telling you, man. I know exactly what you're talking. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. Wait a minute, this nigga wasn't in Skins?
Bro, I feel like I'm doing no damage, bro.
That nigga was in Skins, now he blew up. That nigga was crazy as hell.
Bro, are you kidding me? We basically got the same health and I already hit him with a. Bro, oh my God.
Yeah, bro. It's like her nose got a buckle in it.
Oh my God.
Show this. Oh, let me delete that out of cell for somebody to see it.
Get off me. How you lead arena? How I get out? Oh, no. He called me, bro. I'm dead, bro.
I don't see Misfits. Let me see.
Cole, I've been doing that the whole time. He block everything, bro. And I'm about to get pinned. It's probably that I didn't get pinned. Oh my God, bro.
So, in the UK, is like soccer y'all only big sport that y'all watch? Like it's a major sport, if that makes sense. Like, let's say, for example, like our major sports leagues, we have the MLB, which is baseball, NFL football, got basketball, NBA. Is all y'all watch is like soccer
and cricket.
Ain't no other big cricket. Do niggas really watch it over there?
I think so.
Rugby, F1, and cricket. Okay. Niggas really watching it? Okay. I know rugby was big in like Australia too.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
I do not understand rugby. Oh, Bryce Young Pro Day was today. Let me watch this. I'm watching right now. Pro Days are really just practice. This shit's whack. Look at this short ass nigga. That nigga Bryce Young, like he still leave home in backpacks.
Oh, goodness.
Cricket is cool. Play the little. Well, you watch F1? F1 is Formula One, right? The racing?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, y'all really watch that? I know that shit big, though. They got some dude that's on the team Jordan that be balling. Race and Fire? I don't know how though. It's Elite.
Are you kidding me, bro? How many reversals?
Quite big here. Yo, I really want to go to a NASCAR event. How I feel about the Lakers, bro? I think the Lakers have the potential to be a really fucking dangerous team if we make it into the play-in and the playoffs. That's what I'm gonna tell you. The Lakers have the ability, and if we have LeBron, we have the ability to be a really fucking dangerous team, bro. 100%, and I believe that shit. I watched them yesterday. Oh my God, bro. NASCAR always look fun to you?
Bro, can you not reverse everything I throw at you, bro? Please. Don't reverse it. I can't even pin you because of road break.
Why is they just only showing Bryce Young, nigga? Show me the fucking throws. I don't want to see this nigga face.
Oh my God.
Fuck, they want me to show the nigga drippy face scan? Fuck is this?
I've been fighting this nigga 10 minutes a pop, bro. I'm tired of this.
This nigga beating you up.
Ooh, almost threw something, bro. Almost threw something, bro. A nigga instantly almost cursed. Oh my goodness.
I've been fighting this nigga 10 minutes a pop.
Bro, can he stop reversing everything?
Oh, Runchy. Hey, Runchy. Next one. Next one. Pull that shorty up with her nose. All right. That's the UK nose, man. It's so weird. It's like she got two noses. Yo, this Bryce Young Pro Day footage is fucking trash. Give me another one. They just showing this nigga face. I don't give a fuck what he looked like. I don't care if he had a loose lip.
Now let me get that reverse off. I'll reverse that, but okay.
Trey ignorant. What the hell did I do? Trey say the shit niggas think. I'm sorry, bro.
Yes, you do.
I'm sorry, bro. But her shit crazy, bro. I'm telling you, I kept watching Skins when I was younger and like, bro, why her shit like that, bro? Trey wanna be black. What the hell am I then? If I'm not black, what am I? Did this nigga run a 40-yard dash time?
Let me see. Must be nice, bro. Oh my, I cannot believe I got a reversal. Road break. Alright, can we get in the middle of the ring, bro? All these road breaks annoying. You whatever raunchy is. Wow. Look how much health that took from me, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not liking that about Bryce Young. The nigga pussy. The nigga not running the 40. I ain't fucking with it. He a quarterback? I don't give a damn. Why you not running it?
The quarterback just not run it?
The 40 time, not necessary. Run the fucking 40. Nigga, bitch.
Is he a scrambling quarterback or a quick quarterback?
He'll use his legs to get most quarterbacks don't. That is not true.
No, Yo, Jones, appreciate the big body raid, my guy. How's your stream?
What quarterbacks they run under 40? Didn't Brady run it? Yes. You only run it as a quarterback to build stock or to prove that you're not slow. That's not true. Lamar didn't run it? Nigga, bitch.
Dang.
Hey, man. I keep it even. I fuck with Lamar, though. If you look at the list of quarterbacks, most niggas is running it. Nigga, Andrew Luck ran the fucking 40, nigga. Get down the run.
You said, cash me $5. No. That's what I'll be doing now.
I do believe that the 40 is extremely overrated, though. It's extremely overrated. For that, I hope y'all... Nigga, where about your quarterback? Let me tell y'all niggas to study. Andrew Luck did any and everything. Keep my quarterback. Your team didn't deserve Andrew. If your team didn't draft Andrew, he'll still be in the league today. That's a fact. You know what? I might always hate y'all for what y'all did to him.
Thank you. Oh, my goodness.
Get him, LaRunch.
Wolf, thank you for the kind words in the 19 months on the win. Thank you.
Everybody can see what it is. 100%. I just want to see his 40 time, honestly, to tell you the truth. I know the nigga ain't slow. I seen him run. I just want to see his time. Asshole.
Good, Juice. I'm not doing all this. Am I?
Is Andrew Luck the B-Roy of the NFL? I mean, he's one of them.
Yeah, and you said Moses is like that, bro?
Retire.
Yo, SMG keeps saying RIP every time.
Moses about to baptize you, nigga.
Man, Moses ain't on. What I tell you, man, Moses ain't on nothing. Come here, Moses ain't on. What I tell you, Moses ain't on nothing. How am I already a little dazed from one grab, bro?
You said Moses like Mish.
Get up. What I tell you, I told y'all Moses ain't on nothing. First, I'm about to first shot this nigga.
She left her heels at my house. She thinks she's Cinderella.
Oh my God. Bro, Moses, can you stop, bro? Moses. Moses. Thank you. Okay. Mo, you just reversed everything, huh? Mo.
Nigga dropped it.
Okay, come on. Thank you. Oh yeah, chat. If y'all need a show to watch, watch Reacher on Amazon Prime, bro. fire.
Oh, man, last night I started watching Bel Air. Somebody else had it on. I was with them. They had it on. Bel Air was all right. I wouldn't watch the show on my own because some of the acting in there is kind of like fucking cringy. But Bel Air was all right. Also, the girl they got playing Hillary is fucking like that nigga. My God, she was bad as fuck. Some sort of named Coco Jones. Who the fuck was
that? Oh, you don't know Coco Jones is?
No.
They said, fuck. Let me make sure I got the short. She like Jennifer Hudson, right?
Nah, hell no.
I think it's somebody else.
Well, you know, I can see why they said it. Nigga, that's I don't know who the fuck that is. She's bad as fuck. She a singer? What song she sing?
Let's go.
Her music's elite. She can sing and she beautiful. Man. That's a dark skinned queen, man. I need that. Y'all don't know Disney Coco Jones? I don't watch. I hate Disney, so like not a surprise for me. Oh, and that nigga that's playing Carlton, let me let you know right now. It's one of the ugliest niggas I've seen in a long time. Hey, you hear me? That nigga ugly as shit. Boy, that nigga playing Carlton ugly as fuck, bro.
What'd I tell y'all? Y'all was talking about RIP because of Moses on the screen? That nigga Moses was light.
I see you, Coco Jones. Let me see.
Fly difficulty check. I bet.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, Ludacris. I don't want no Southern hospitality, bro. Please.
Oh, this is her song.
Why Shorty keep texting me?
I'm gonna let you know what.
Hard, brother.
Shorty jumped into the top three chat. Nah, it's over. It's over. Hey there, honey. How you doing? Hi, little boy. Oh shit, she can sing. We blow the sausage factory. I'm tired of all these wannabe G's. Let's go find a real G spot. See you later, chump. After she done got beat on and beat up and beat out the ring, she gonna leave me?
Trey and Love, I ain't gonna lie, you not lying.
She just took my shorty.
Damn, that's tough. That's you get for being mean to her when she was getting beat up.
That's what she, that, man. That's what she get. Oh my God, Ludacris scaring me, bro. Ludacris scare.
Ludacris, please. Ludacris, please. Ludacris,
yeah, bro. Why they do him like that?
All right. Man, Ludacris ain't. Man, Ludacris ain't. Man, Ludacris ain't nobody, bro. Ooh, that hurt a little bit. That's how you know I'm really nervous. Okay. Oh my God, please. Please. What you doing? Yo, Ludacris, do you feel like not reversing something today? Thank you. All right, come on. Luda, can you not, Luda?
You say Coco so damn fine, bro. Bro, I'm watching this video. Yo, this song is hard as fuck. The lyrics crazy.
Luda, you reversing everything, Luda. Luda.
Is it a remix of this? I feel like I heard it.
Luda.
Yo, J. Cole's law, quit saying I'm bricked up. Trade down horrendous. Let me tell you what, bro. Ain't nothing like a tall, dark-skinned woman. You understand me? Elite. No? Okay. Thank you, Wolf.
Okay, come on. Okay.
Nigga, this is a TikTok, nigga. Keep... Nigga, you said Luda. Let me be quiet. It might be a TikTok.
Bro, please.
Luda!
Oh, okay. You reversing me while I got my blazing. No, no. I'm looking it up. I'm looking it up. How to get out the ring on. No. How to get out
the ring.
Oh, death jam. How to get out the ring. A4? What's A4? A4? What? Nigga said L1. Nigga, you're wrong! Oh my god. Bro, what is A4?
Bro, this my nigga B-Day. Let me follow my nigga back.
Hold on.
Hey, chat. Chat. I dropped the follow. She's number one. It's over. What have you been on my life?
Luda, use a hoe.
Report Trey sold ASAP. They should have never let me watch Bella, bro. Nah, D Rose, move around, bro.
Don't you better not run from me. Better not run from me. Come here. Come here. And Ludacris first try. Who's scared of Luda? Ain't nobody scared of Luda. Get up, Luda. Get up. Oh my god. Ain't nobody scared of Luda.
That blazing was trash. Nigga hit him with a home run fist.
Don't hang no tank, bro.
Hey, nigga hit him with a home run fist, chat. Hey, run. Hey, click sale.
I got you.
You good.
Ooh, cutscene. That was no fight. What?
I want to see if anybody has ever seen somebody with a nose like that.
If you want to see real fighters, there's only one place to be. Yeah, I'm talking about Def Jam.
Oh, so this whole time we wasn't fighting at Def Jam?
Feature something special for all you up and comers. Me. Don't think I ain't heard Chase y'all talking. Twin. He's too
that
old.
That nigga said he looked like Beam Up.
Too slow. You think you can take me? Now's your chance to prove it. You want the money? You want the respect? You gotta beat me.
Huh?
Nobody ever beats me.
How sticky fingers?
Listen,
I forgot what buddy name was.
It's a bad idea. Forget about Def Jam and stay away from D-Mob before this whole thing gets too.
Man, am I doing bad? Personal. Okay, hold on. Yo. How is that? Are you saying that's the UK nose?
You don't see what's wrong with her nose?
It's like she got the double joint.
That's what I'm saying. She got a double. Yo, she got a two barrel nose.
So I'm guessing you're talking about this, right? Wait, hold on. Let me zoom in.
Like, bro, y'all
right here, right?
Nose like that.
Talking about that little ridge right there. So like it's like two noses stacked together.
Oh, watch this shit. She was fucking me up, yo. I've only seen people from the UK with a nose like that. She got the 12 gauge.
Why did I zoom in so much?
Nose on her nose. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all. And nigga, it's crazier when it moved. Nigga, it's like her shit like a Dodge logo. Like
CA said, oh my days, and left.
He's like, bro, she got the Mopar nose. Like, bro, I'm telling you, that's the UK nose, man. So Runch, have you ever seen somebody with a nose like that?
No, I have not.
All right, thank you, bro.
No, I'm not. Yo, DMX trying to fight me, bro.
Oh, you're done.
Leave, bro. I know, just for DMX, I'm putting my defense all the way up. Actually, I'm going to do this and then.
He's in love. Hey, yo, Chad, she got the red eye. Oh, my God, bro.
I fight nine, bro.
It's like a dungeon down here. You gotta be hardcore just to show up in the place.
Bro, Bree, you look, I'm telling you, I know I be saying dumb shit, but I'm telling you, bro, I make sense every now and then, bro.
I'm representing for Cali gangsters all across the world.
Oh, get off of me, bro. I don't know, I have to find Luda. I don't think anybody gonna be no more comp, bro.
Call me Brumsis. Bro, I fuck with the Brums, bro. Bro. Y'all know I fuck with y'all, nigga, man. When I go down there, man, I'm going to the end. And when I go down there, I'm wearing my Nike so I can fit.
Wait, Darren said you wasn't good in his ends, bro. Only me.
You lying, Darren. Yo, Darren was capping, bro. You know you fuck with me, bro. I'm good in the ends. That was fake as fuck, that dive you just did.
Yes, it was.
You got on him. That shit was so fake. Here it comes. Trey not good in UK. Bro, I show so much love, nigga. I'm good everywhere, bro. I'm gonna make sure you get robbed, Negro.
See, I told you.
That's crazy. That's crazy because I'm cool with all the cops.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
It's a fed thing. Don't you ever. I'm sorry, bro. Ah, man, I'm full with y'all niggas, man. Come on, Brandon, take it to her. What are you waiting for? Finish him off. Dog.
Come on, little man, do something.
And then TA said, boy, you stupid, boy.
Hey,
you got CA started, bro.
Hey, you know what's funny, bro? CA, I think I read the run sim your story. Dog, CA story was so funny. That nigga said, yo, that nigga said, I be wanting to put my American bros on UK history, but all I hear is, man, on my mama, dog, this shit suck. This suck. Damn, these Americans ignorant as fuck, bro. Oh my God.
How's my day? My dad's pretty good, man.
I see you.
Oh my God, the tournament. I forgot about this, bro. I ain't gonna lie, tag me right in.
If these niggas don't come help me.
It's a Russian redneck.
I'm requesting a refund.
I think switch my I guess Manny can stay in. Oh. How you tag in? How do you? There we go.
Ask her to play Def Jam. Yo, Def Jam is gonna come eventually. First of all, the homie wants to play it right now. But also as well, like, man, I don't really play games twice. Like, I really hate playing games twice, especially if I beat them. So, I'm gonna tell you the truth. It's gonna be a while before I play Def Jam. I'll be completely honest with you.
Yeah, this is my first time playing this joint ever.
Ever?
Mm-hmm. I started with Fight for New York.
I did play this one after Fight for New York, but I played it on my own time. I hate, like, I ain't gonna lie, all y'all dudes that play games more than once, man, shout out to y'all, bro. Like, I love the fact that y'all can do it. I just can't do it, bro. I wish that I could. Because, bro, imagine being able to experience, like, some of your favorite games again. But for me, like, it's not really no fun in it. I've already experienced it.
I wanted to do, what's it called? I want Chase to play the game by himself first. But I really wanted us to do, like, a modded joint with Elden Ring.
Hang on, that'll be banging. But you know what too though? What I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna just try to go back and play so games that are so old for me, I don't remember the story or no shit like this, so I can really experience it as much as I the best that I can. But if I beat a game recently, like maybe like somewhere in the last 5-6 years, I'm not playing that game again, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all know what my problem is when it comes to like with content and stuff like that? I be having a lot of ideas, but I be thinking I have to solely like save them for YouTube. And I want to start streaming some of the things I've been thinking about.
Crunchy, bro, what you need to do is you should stream first and repurpose your content.
Yeah.
Bro, you're not the kind of nigga that just sits and didn't do a dedicated YouTube video. You tried it, that's not you. Like, repurpose your content. Everybody doing it. Oh Lord. Chad, I usually play Madden in my off time. I'm now gonna be switching it to 2K. So y'all might randomly hear me yell about an NBA player. I got a badge grind here. I'm back on a crack.
Yeah, JB, that's what I'm doing.
Sure, I've told him this before, man. Your picks, we gonna get them right, man. I won't lose faith.
Because I can tell him that. Me and Trey got a stream coming up soon, but we're gonna I might have seen on TikTok when they do the wide receiver versus DBs. I actually want to start a whole franchise if we got enough people. I don't know, a lot of people play Madden here though. Like, it'd be fire to have the viewers in the chat going against each other, just talking crazy. Oh, you're not even tagged in. Never mind. Oh my God, he's getting dead the worst way.
You know what? I'm not gonna try to badge grind. I'm actually play my career like in a natural type way. Like, and if I get my badges, I get it. I think if I just try to play like on some natural gameplay shit, I have more fun playing this shit. Like,
yeah.
Fucking trash though. Fuck out of the way, Ben Simmons. You ain't him no more, nigga. This is my team.
Dang, I wasn't gonna get that anywhere.
Fast track. Yeah, play FIFA offline. I would love to fucking play FIFA offline, bro. I usually do that whenever I play it.
Oh, if you do have Madden, let me know.
Oh, you're right. My internet's still tripping, so we not able to do it. They supposed to bring a technician out here or some shit.
You can be able to go live though, right?
Yeah, because my upload is good. It's my download. Let me run.
Oh, okay. I gotta tag Manny in, bro.
Like, what am I doing with a 94 ping? Yo, my download speed is disgusting right now, bro. They better come fix this shit. Do it for long enough, bitch. And I'm a request. Take off from my bill. I just paid that fucking bill.
Bro, can you please? Thank you. They making it, yo. They making me an example, bro.
They be avoiding playing wreck with me anyway. Listen. I don't even play wreck in general. The only time I play wreck is when we doing the wreck random series now.
Mm-hmm.
Which is hilarious, actually. Oh, another one coming out tomorrow.
Oh yeah, Chad. I sold 2 recording sessions in a row.
Yes, he did.
But y'all gotta believe me when I say it wasn't my fault, please.
Man, I'm about to edit the sliders on this shit, bro. Cause this, I'm gonna make this game fun. Fuck them. Like, bro, look at these niggas bumping me, bitch. I can't even move, dog.
Yo, man, he's gonna let him do that to me, bro. Manny, you gonna let him jump in, bro? Thank you.
Those be funny, the Rick Randalls. Bro, we got another one, bro. Dog, we ran into a sus random, bro. Bro was tripping.
Yo, Billy, free to the big 30 months, gang. Alright, no, get up. No, Manny, don't come in here, bro. I need to tag you in. Oh God.
Not gonna lie, YouTube videos make the workday fly. Yeah, bro. I'm telling y'all, look, I have a goal to continue to give y'all videos, bro. Like, I want to ramp up production in a little bit. I'm finna be looking for a second editor. So, the days when Sean can't edit, I have another editor, and I'm gonna try to record videos every day, honestly. If not every day, out of the week, I gotta record a video 4 days out of the week. So we can have a bunch of content from y'all. Get the YouTube channels back up and rolling and shit.
All right, Manny, man. Okay, hold on. Let's see. That's not gonna work. Manny, please. No, Manny. Manny, what are you doing? Oh my God. This nigga on the top rope. Oh my God.
God damn. This shit is hard as hell. Getting my ass whooped.
Oh yeah. 2-on-2. You know how we do.
I'm cheesing. Small grab. I'm cheesing. Small grab. Small grab. Small grab. Small grab. Small grab. I messed up.
How do you shut up?
Small grab. Yes, sir. It's the meta chat. How are you playing Gears of War on Saints soon? No, I'm not. But I already did it. I was about to ask, do y'all want to get another raunchy challenge soon? Stop trying to run from this. You're not about to.
Throw some
ideas for another raunchy challenge. Oh my god. There we go, yeah. Oh my god. Roughneck, can you please leave me alone, bro?
I never thought I'd see the day that 2K has less enjoyable gameplay than Madden. But if
I'm gonna tell you the truth. It actually does. Because yo, the problem with this 2K, it's so fucking animation heavy. Like my character, for me to move is so much. I can feel slow than a bitch.
You ever play My Friend Prejo? Yeah, Chase put me on a minute ago.
My Friend Prejo is like that, bro.
Yeah.
Come on, Cam.
I'm a lot of roughneck. Your man's is getting dead bad.
Death worse than man. Yo, nah, I'm not gonna lie, man. It's damn, that's crazy that it got to this point. But yeah, the 2K gameplay is worse than Madden. I'm being honest.
You said.
So fucking heavy.
Yo, you know what's crazy? Look, Chad, when I tell y'all I just be in here bring some ideas and then don't do them, ask Trey how long ago I told him that I was going to do 100 Days Minecraft Edition.
Yeah, I remember that. It definitely is not, bro. I swear, look, I'm not trolling, bro. Dog, any nigga that know me, if y'all niggas been watching me for a long time, y'all know how I used to slander the fuck out of Madden, dog. I used to talk crazy, wild shit about Madden, nigga. Bro, 2K is worse, bro. I'm not trolling, bro. Niggas say Madden is terrible, bro. This 2K shit, like, I guess niggas not there to the point with me, and I don't want to make this a 2K shit.
Ah, dang.
We get tired of it. We get tired of it, but especially with the breaks of the gameplay. Dog, in 2K, bro, if I want to play my career, I can't even just go from game to game. I'm in a cutscene right now. Bro, 2K is not worse than Matt. Alright, bro, never mind. It's my opinion. Y'all niggas is tripping, bro. Dog, you can't even fucking play the game. You can't just go from micro game to micro game. There's fucking cutscenes. You jaded off 2K? I swear I'm really not. Like, I'm super unbiased, bro. I'm super unbiased.
I can't have an opinion because I haven't tried Fantasy the Franchise and I haven't tried like regular franchise. So my sample size with playing Madden as of like recently is real low. But I can say 2K, that I like the RPG elements they brought in, but it's gotten to the point where it's starting to drag on.
Because Madden gameplay is horrible. And what is 2K gameplay? I feel like niggas just love to say this shit about Madden because for the past 10 years, Madden has been bad. I'm gonna actually take, yo, this Madden not really that bad. This Madden is not really that bad, bro. Mud is terrible. Anything that I say has nothing to do with Mud or Ultimate Team. Y'all niggas are willingly going into those pay to win modes, even though most of the games pay to. Y'all willingly going into the rim of the ass. I don't play that. Franchise is unplayable for months. I do know that Madden, I don't know about the franchise being unplayable. I do know that they deleted nigga save files, which is fucking crazy. Job, what do you mean months?
Man.
I do know that they deleted nigga save files, which is fucking insane.
I realized your mic buzzing.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard of this fucking mic, bro.
You gotta put your threshold up on Discord just a little bit. You good now?
I'm about to buy another mic, bro. Cause like, ever since I reset my settings, my mic don't sound the same. And I might get that Sennheiser mic or whatever the fuck that shit is.
Why Angel keep hitting me up? He might would kill me if we knew we kept talking. This is a one-sided conversation.
It says literally the only licensed NFL game, and it's absolute dog. Joe, you keep talking about how bad Madden is. Why? What about fucking 2K? This game is bad, bro. You can't even get into the paint without getting fucking bumped. to get into the paint, nigga. To get into the paint, bro, yo, you can't sprint. You're getting fucking bummed. I don't know. 2K hold a special place in niggas' hearts, so you know, like, niggas would not like admit how fucking trash this game is. Speed boost, nigga, and that's the problem.
You said 2K23 is not that bad.
Okay.
I'm be honest, I'm probably put more time in 2K than most of the people here, and I still haven't put that much time in. It is not a good game.
That's not a good game, bro. You know, I'm be honest, man. With the mindsets that niggas have, bro,
it's never gonna get better.
It's never gonna get better. It's never gonna get better. It's never gonna get better. It's never gonna get better, bro. It's never gonna get better, bro. This shit is really horrible.
All right, yo, for everybody who's saying that's on the 2K side of this at this point, give me three redeeming factors that 2K has going for it right now. And for everyone that's on the Madden side, can you give me three redeeming factors of Madden, please? Because I don't really know too much about the Madden side, so I'm curious.
What I can tell you for me with Madden, the things that I'm liking about that game, Madden ain't a perfect game, bro. I just tweeted the other day that I almost broke my fucking controller. I like that. I like the running in Madden this year. It's not bad. Especially once I compare it to where the fuck it's come from. I do like the running the ball on Madden this year. I actually like the animations that they added into the fucking game. I showed once your animation of my defensive lineman getting pushed to the ground, and one of the offensive linemen jumped on top of this nigga so he won't get up.
Hold on, let me interrupt you real quick. Y'all can. What I'm not gonna allow y'all to do is simply say one sided. 2K is not as bad as Madden. And then when I ask you to give me a redeeming factor of the game that you say is better, you tell me that it's just not as bad. If you don't have a proper argument to bring to this conversation, and the only thing you're gonna say is, oh, it's just bad, or oh, it's just good, then like there's no point in even continuing the conversation with you niggas. I'll be honest. If you're gonna speak on something being worse than something else, then you need to have reasons to back it up than just your gut feeling that you can't even put it into words.
Like the niggas that's on the 2K side, they just tell me how it's just better. Like Madden is just worse. And nigga, I wish I tweeted all of my thoughts so niggas know.
Yo, Jay, what's good, gang? I ain't gonna lie, I've been doing finally a little damage to Cruz, bro.
Play on all Madden. The AI knows everything, and I can count on it to say play on Hall of Fame. Somebody put a long paragraph that I didn't read. Hold on, let me read it though.
You said Madden used the same Super Bowl win animation they used in 2010. I can say the same thing about 2K and the NBA championship.
You say 2K is more strategic than Madden from the X and O perspective. Madden used to be way more skill based. But 2K AI kind of cancels it out.
Dang, bro, this Nawasi so strong.
I'm gonna be honest with you. 2K more strategic. I don't know if that's
strategic.
I don't know if that's the case, game. What do you mean? Now I ain't gonna lie. Listen, Madden, and look, this is what I'll tell you. I'm talking from an offline perspective right now. That's what I'll put on this. Because Madden Online, that fucking AI on that game online, it is so easy to abuse the AI. It is fucking bad. Dudes on Madden run the same fucking play, and Madden needs to get a fucking adaptive AI that my cornerback, if you ran this same play, my cornerback knows to jump that route. It's bad. I watch competitive Madden niggas. They will run the same fucking play the whole game. The whole game.
I literally could run a play. I forgot what year it was on, but I literally ran a play where the entire offensive line split the entire defensive line, And I was just wide open down the middle.
But the thing is, we can say the same shit for 2K too, though. Niggas on 2K online will do the same fucking plays. Yo, that nigga Cash was a cheeser. Cash running the same fucking plays and motions. You take advantage of the badass AIs. Yo, even all of us know this, nigga. All of us know this, bro. Honestly, on 2K, bro, what was that play? I don't remember. None of us don't know the name of the play. But it was a fucking play where you can just cheese the AI so bad you get an alley-oop every time. Come on, son, the people want blood. Gameplay-wise, Madden is very animation-based. They've used the same animations for over a decade. They've added nothing new. That's not true. They added nothing new and only take out features. Only to add them back years later. And the game is still missing most features and gameplay mechanics it used to have. Overall, every year the game is broken. It's not something that can be explained. You have to play the game online and offline to understand how bad that game is. My nigga, I just would love for you to understand. The same shit is happening in 2K. Like, I want you to start to see the game, everything that you are starting to hate from Madden is taking place in 2K. You talk about animation based, I would argue there is no sports game out more animation based right now than 2K. Is 2K23 worse than 18? No, it's not.
Trey, I might disagree with you on that, sorry.
What game?
No, I don't know about a game that's worse in terms of animation, but I don't think 23 is as animation based as you're making out to be. 23 is a lot more fluid than previous years. I will say that. It's especially in terms of strings that you can do, ways you can move around the court. It's a little bit more fluid. Now,
I'm gonna say,
because when I think of animation based, I think of NBA Live. NBA Live is an animation based game. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, a lot of the outcomes in NBA Live, animation based, like dunks, layups.
Yeah.
NBA Live was horrible. That's like, if we want to go to the end of the spectrum, that's horrible. But dog, Runchy, nigga, go try to play a My Career game. Now, with 2K, you thinking a lot about like Park. Go play a My Career game. And see just how much animations play a factor to the fucking outcomes of this game, my nigga. Like, try to drive to the fucking paint. Matter of fact, fuck playing micro. Go to the blacktop. Look how this AI be pushing the fuck out of you. There's no fluidity in the game because they constantly break it up by you keep getting fucking hit.
I'm gonna be honest. He really putting the beats on me, bro. And I'm not really appreciative of it. This is the first tough fight I've had in a minute. Oh my god.
I'm gonna be honest. I was hooping yesterday. On my mama, I was hooping yesterday. And I was making my shots. I wish I was recording. I will say, I don't know how I was making those shots. It might have been luck. But I made more than I missed. I made more. Hey, I swear to God. I hit a turnaround post fade. I swear to God on my mama, nigga. Here, anybody that know me know I ain't a liar. I hit that bitch nothing but net.
So here, Trey,
tell me to do that shit again. I would not be able to do it again.
Here, Trey said he did a turnaround post fade. It's hilarious.
I swear to God, I hit that bitch nothing but net, Runchy.
You said Cell Squad versus G5 3v3? No, because you have Slink. And that nigga Slink is trying to. And you said my pro? He ain't gonna get me, nigga.
All you gotta do is double Slink. Guapo can't score. Guapo can't score if you leave him alone.
Me, Slink, Ivory. Ain't Ivory like 6'7?
I mean, tall niggas try
it. Nick says, "Shawty, I'm a hooper." Guapa, I, honestly, I do not believe you, bro.
I'd be not 6'7".
I thought you were like 6'5" or something like that.
I actually never heard. I actually never knew Ivory though. Like, and he breaks the pin. I didn't damn believe you close that bitch. He's 6'7". What the fuck y'all niggas doing being that tall?
I knew I wasn't tripping.
I never knew that about this nigga.
I don't appreciate this brother's name, and he whooping me, bro.
Word, he's really catching up to me with a 60 speed. What do you mean? In what? In 2K or Madden? Yeah, come on, kid. Uh-oh, he might be out of here.
Couldn't pin him down, could you? Nah, I do remember. I was kind of sick. Was it 19? Come on, baby, take it to it. I think it was 19 or 20. I had a pure red center. And before they nerfed it, I was catching up to guards on fast break.
You know what it is, bro? I don't even want to do 2K versus Madden. I'll just do it. Sports games fucking ass.
I agree with that.
Sports games are fucking ass. They ass, bro. They so bad.
Yo, you just got hit with the craziest of finishers, and you were able to reverse that, bro.
Like, I seen that maximum football that they got coming out. They going for realism. Like, bro, please, somebody give me animation. Give me an arcade sports game. Bro, bring them back, bro. Fuck this realism shit. I've had enough. Realism is ruining sports games.
We said, who played pro again? What you mean? Oh, it was, Miami. Oh, I wonder how Miami doing, bro. Didn't he go like over to Japan or something? Man. One of my subs.
Yeah, Mickey, follow me, dude.
I think he played professional overseas. I think he moved to Japan or something. Yeah, I think he moved to Japan to keep playing.
Yo, hey, let me tell you what, man. Yo, the pro players that are overseas, them niggas making enough money to live a good ass life, bro. I was just in this semi-pro dude. I was in his crib, bro. Bro, he was overseas. His girl was just at home taking care of the dogs and shit. Like, nigga, let me tell you what, their house is fat as fuck, nigga.
Nah, that's not. Them niggas
making enough bread, bro.
Yeah, Miami OG sub. I wonder how Miami doing. Actually, I seen B-Funk recently. How Durante's doing. And why am I blanking on this nigga's name? Chat, it was an old sub. That nigga was, and then when he stopped coming around, we kept seeing it under black Twitter comment sections. What's his name? I know somebody gonna remember. Bojack, thank you, bro. That nigga Bojack.
Wouldn't Bojack the nigga put that freaky shit in your Discord?
You said what?
Wouldn't Bojack the nigga put that freaky shit in your Discord?
Yes. Oh, no. He's one of them. You might be talking about, bro, why am I blanking on his name? He sent, he the one that kept sending the hentai in my OC1. Oh, not OC1, but we would all that. Who was it, chat? I don't know why I keep blanking on names. I'm tripping.
Bro. I'm finna find the account. One of you niggas was realistically using a Smurf account.
And no, not JC. Javon.
Bro, there you go. Yo, who the fuck is Trey's Meat Pocket?
Oh my God.
Yo, one of the homies randomly clicked on a random stream and they seen a nigga in the comment section with a username Trey's Meat Pocket and he was using my fucking emote. Why are you using those fucking accounts?
I didn't think people use those accounts outside of the stream, bro. That's insane.
Yo, nigga, they real life using them fucking eating them accounts, bro. Subbing up. Praise me, Pocket. Thanks for the sub.
Yo, Javon was a sick man, bro. It was crazy. I don't know if y'all remember, Jenny was in here earlier. Like last time I streamed, Jenny was in here.
All I know is one of them niggas put a picture of a dude sitting in front of the mirror in your shit. And then that's when y'all banned him.
What, say that again?
The nigga had a picture of a dude sitting in front of a mirror in your channel and y'all banned his ass.
Oh, you talking about Beast?
Yeah, that shit.
Yeah, he kept posting Beast kept posting men's waistlines. And we with all that. You said what did Javon do? Man, what didn't he do? That's a better question.
And then posing a waistline.
But that was what, 2019, 2020, them was them was the days, bro. That's when my Discord was the most active.
Bro, please just let me hoop. I'm trying to find fun in the game.
But that was HVG, bro. It was sick.
I know there's a mod to skip 2K cutscenes. I'm looking it up. That's a blessing to PC.
NBA. Oh man, don't bring a 12th man, bro. Please. That was a dark history in the community. Dark moment.
I'm never gonna be nice to niggas the way I was the 12th man. What's saying? If most of the community want a nigga out of here, I'm gonna just go ahead and get him out of here.
Yeah, Dolo. At this point, my Discord is used for watch parties and noties. I feel like I ain't gonna say people. Myself, I don't be on Discord like I used to be all the time, bro. I used to be on Discord that was my Twitter and IG. That's how much I was on Discord. I was on Discord more than I was watching Twitch. Oh, speaking of watch parties, chat, I think about bringing, y'all remember how we watched Promise Neverland over on D-Lab before we got banned? I think about bringing stuff like that over to Kick. Nigga said, oh God, what's the issue, bro? And you know what we're gonna start with? When solo leveling drop, we on that.
Where's my other phone? Somebody probably was calling me.
You gonna watch season 2? Man, no. Promise Neverland was... I heard that the second season was extremely disappointing.
I gotta watch the Jujutsu Kaisen movie. And yo, is there a Jujutsu Kaisen new season out besides the first one?
I'm not sure.
That show was so fucking good, bro. Not yet, babe.
Oh, Guapo, you still never hit me up about the stuff you said you're gonna hit me up about. You say you need help with something and never hit me up, bro.
Team 2 gonna be like that. I'm telling you. How you know? I know there's a mod to skip cutscenes, bro. I need it, bro.
That's it, bro. Someone already helped me with that? Oh, okay.
How to skip through 90% of cutscenes, PC only. PC players, you can use cheat engine speed hack to get quicker through 90% of the cutscenes since the speed movement of the characters and bugs in the game is processed faster. But the cutscenes, like college phone call, it's just 6 years ago, bitch.
I'll try.
Yo.
Remember that one time I got banned?
Absolutely.
On 2K? You know what program I was using?
Oh, I know. I remember.
Oh, okay.
Using Cheat Engine.
Chat. You go ahead and tell them.
Chat, let me tell y'all something. Runchy got banned the fastest I've ever seen a motherfucker get banned in a video game in my life. I put this on my mama. I'm gonna give y'all the times. Let's say, for example, it's 12 o'clock. Me and Runchy figure out on Cheat Engine, yo, you can low-key give yourself way more rep for certain for doing certain actions than you need to do. And we was like, oh my God, Runchy, tomorrow we gonna run it up. It's 12 o'clock. So, for example, if you hit a three-pointer, you could have got 20,000 rep for a three. I'm like, yo, all right, Runchy, I'm gone. I'm gonna talk to you in the morning. I get off the phone at 12:04. 1 minute go by, it's 12:05. 2 minutes go by, it's 12:03. I mean, I said 12:05, it's 12:06. Runchy calls me at 12:07 with his mouth wide open and he slaps his forehead. And I say, Runchy, what the fuck? What's wrong? What's going on? It shows you have been banned.
I was just trying to get rep, bro.
Within 3 minutes of me getting off the phone with him.
I was just trying to get rep, bro.
They banned that nigga. Bro, they banned that nigga, dog. And I just couldn't believe it. It was so fucking fast. They banned Runchy. Am I lying about how fast they banned?
No, he's not.
That nigga, bro. Oh my God.
Yeah, and it was one of the moments like, you think, shoot, everybody doing it. I ain't gonna get caught, right? Wrong.
Dog, they got that nigga out of here, bro.
CPU's reading inputs. He be getting up slow every time. As soon as I taunt, now he want to go quick.
I told you, bro. You game be cheating, bro. These niggas are cutscene edits. I don't want to edit the cutscene. I want to skip them, gang. Help me, please. I know there's a mod.
All right, boom. That's big damage. That's big damage. All right, if I get one more though. Oh, yes. I don't know what it is, but it just don't look right. You said, who's the best bowler in sale? Oh no, we haven't bowled together.
I'm not gonna lie, I really do believe it's me.
I wouldn't even want to limit say it's me. If I had to say I'm the best at any like sport like that or any game like that, it'd be Billiards. Pooh.
Billiards? What the fuck is that?
Pooh.
Oh, but you want to know what's crazy? I'm being dead serious. About me being decent at bowling, I don't know how I'm decent. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I be bowling good. I wish I could just claim, oh yeah, nigga, I'm him. Oh, nigga, not really.
Bro, I gotta fight Red Man and Method Man, bro. Same, bro. Oh my God, Jesus. Method. Oh yeah.
Hey, yo, Red. Yeah, what up? You see what I see? Yeah, realistic lighting.
Bro, what a mod to skip the cutscenes, bro. Please save me, dog. Red Man, please. Thank you. Oh my God, thank you. Cause he was about to go crazy on me. Oh yeah. Oh. I'm doing big damage to you. Oh wait, hold on, Red Man. You ain't nobody. I'm doing big damage to you. Get up. Hold on. Hold on. Ain't nobody tell you to do all that, bro. Hold on. Look at him running. Yeah. Oh, they jumping me. Hold on, I wasn't supposed to be like this. Bro, can y'all niggas get... Oh, goodness. Tank, grab somebody. Thank you.
I was running around, I was looking down.
Chad, y'all don't understand. Y'all don't know how much I hate when this nigga Trey sing through his goddamn teeth, bro. He do it all the time.
Yo, I got proof that I used to didn't hate the Eagles, actually. But listen, so I'm on this website. This is back in the day when we was trying to like get certain mods and shit for 2K.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want them to know who I was on this website. Also, the website is in another language. I changed my name. I'll never tell the username. But my profile picture is an Eagles picture. I swear to God. I had to let people know it wasn't me. Look at this shit staring at me. Because if they knew it was me, they would have tried to upcharge me.
You getting that foreign attacks, bro?
Bro, they would have tried to upcharge Russia. This nigga said I'm Lord Eagle.
Yo, Tank, please help me, bro. Oh my God. Yo, Tank, do something. Dang. And that's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt. Oh, yeah, good. Hold on. Tag him in. Oh, I'm hitting every button, bro. No one let me tag him in. And he got his blazing off. Please let me tag in. Thank you, bro. I tagged in and instantly started getting warped. Manny, what you be doing, bro? Manny! Manny, please help me, bro. Manny, please. Manny, fight him, bro. Let me get him. Ooh. Oh, yeah. That boy want a piece of me. Ooh. Why is the blazing last so long? Thank you.
Look, that's the problem. That's the problem I had.
Man is the worst teammate I've ever had, bro.
I'm about to say this clip. Nah, niggas gotta see this. Alt Z. Come on, bro. What screen is this gonna record? Oh, it's gonna record this. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh my God, all right. Thank you. Yo, man, you just gonna watch him do this to me? Nope.
Well, let me know when they beat your ass.
Who you talking to? Yeah, okay, okay, that's better. Cause I ain't about to get whooped. Oh my god, hold on, Manny, don't let me get whooped, bro.
You must have not heard the second part, but alright, brother.
What'd you say?
No, it's too late.
You better not say that second part, nigga.
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool.
You knew better not to repeat yourself, though. No, you please. Almost said something crazy.
No, please. Hats just dropped. Glad you got this drop, man.
That command has been there since the two way too long. I've been meaning to replace it. Yo, man, he's right in front of you.
He's bring brunch his room. And they got a question mark at the end of this thing. Hold on. We got the beanies. So, Runch, if somebody wants to still want to order these would ship right, brother.
Yeah. I've been meaning to take all my designs from Teespring and put them on Fourth Wall.
Watch me chase. Wait, you see that? Yo, hey, is that podcast a live recorder or is it?
Is it? Oh, hold on, let me check.
Let's see. I doubt
it. Oh!
It was.
No? Wait, are this old? Oh, never mind.
Oh, no, it's not that.
No.
Someone like you!
Yo, you alright, bro?
No.
What's going on?
Share my screen real quick, because you got the game paused.
Okay.
Just do that for me one brief moment.
Oh! It is!
Oh, drop the link too.
Errors is fun. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I will say this though. Hey, 2K was cooking with errors.
Yeah, error. Any person that hated on errors.
I got you, I'm gonna drop it in. I'll DM it to you.
I say this, I heard y'all argument, and I'll be the person that may be chat and y'all pack up.
No, can you share my screen, brother?
Big four or big three or whatever.
This is exhibit. Hey, and I'm gonna rest my case on this.
Yo, why Chase look like that, bro? Okay.
I don't know.
I'm in here. You want me to share your screen?
Yeah, share it on stream.
Okay, hold on.
This is gonna be the exhibit of why this game has gone to hell, and niggas want to talk about animation base, and I'm finna show you the perfect example of why I hate this game now. Can the stream see this?
No, not yet. Hold on. No capture.
I'm gonna leave it at this too. I'm not even gonna argue nothing after this.
Now they can see.
Okay, this is the shit that we used to see back in the days on Madden that made us pull our fucking hair. And the thing is, niggas is seeing it in 2K and it's not a problem. Niggas ain't seeing it. Look at this, dog.
Wait,
this play. Mm-hmm. This should be a dunk.
Right?
Clearly.
Is he about to plug it?
They shift this nigga next to me and bump me. And then all of a sudden he's in fucking front of me. And now I'm bumped.
Okay. I understand what you're saying. And can I just retort to that?
What?
And why it happened?
Why?
I was lying. Why is your name Zhang?
Let me go ahead and end this stream.
Why is your name Zhang? He ended it.
Go ahead.
He ended it.
Bro, but not real shit though. Real shit, dog. That's what I mean. Like, this game is extremely animation based. It's over, bro. It's over, bro. The days of a good 2K is done.
God, bro. Manny, come help me, please, bro. Please, bro. Manny, you're not helping me, bro. You just made... Okay. I'm getting jumped.
Get your speed up. All right. Y'all win, man. I'll never complain about 2K again. I'm just gonna play the game and have fun. Damn, Titans.
The red man has his. Oh my god.
Russ, why don't I look at your screen?
And I lose.
Rob's getting beat up.
Manny is the worst teammate, bro. The worst. That nigga does nothing but get in the way and don't protect nothing.
He was getting your ass beat on the ropes.
And not their outro, they not even talking.
Method Rip. Oh, yeah. Hey, yo. We about to host another tag team match. Four Doc and Staten Island Ham about to come down on all challenges, baby.
The outro, just stared at you on the ground. Rusty, why are you so quiet, man?
Bro, I'm talking to you, bro.
That nigga got beat up by the How High cast.
Bro, he's reversing everything, bro.
Hey, Jones World, if you don't stop quoting my tweets, stop turning my tweets into quotes. I've been meaning to get you, bro. I will not.
I swear.
I'm not raging.
Man, it'd be nice if I could, it'd be nice to talk a fight, bro. Thank you, bro.
Pretty lucky I joined his community after I stopped being on Twitter. I'm actually finna stop using Twitter that much anyway. I deleted it on one of my phones. I deleted it on both of them, but then somebody sent me something on Twitter I had to give it on it. But yeah, I've been on Twitter too much. That's a major problem, dog. Too much. Nigga, have y'all ever, got off the app, but then accidentally reopened it without even thinking about it?
Yes. That's how I knew I was on it too much. I did that with TikTok, bro. I literally closed TikTok, and then, not even 10 seconds went by, and I opened it right back up.
Runchy, not even 5 seconds. I opened it up again without even thinking, bro.
It was muscle memory.
I'm on it too much. I'm not on any other app that much.
So you mean to tell me?
That's amazing, bro.
So you mean to tell me?
I'm be sick of it being TikTok.
Oh my God, he's angry. He caught me. He got me. He just punched me in my dick twice. And then kicked me in my dick.
YouTube is light. I actually started to be on Twitch more than YouTube, but Twitch be boring as hell a lot of the time, bro.
My YouTube
sub box is pretty ass. I need to find other people to watch. I gotta get back into my game and content creator. My YouTube sub box sucks. And I know his niggas uploading fire videos. I just gotta get back. I gotta find them.
Yo, Tank, are you gonna get back on the ropes so I can tag you in anytime, bro? Thank you. Please help me. Tag. And won't let me tag.
Watch Adam IZ. Who's that? Oh, that was just a card, nigga. Yo, hey, I promise you. Was it card cut straight? Yo,
Hey, I'm about to get ready to try to start doing some car videos, some shit like that. But I want to do a video where I ran out like a fucking track hawk and just drive that bitch. But I don't know if it'll be a good video though. Bro, I've never drove a track. I want to drive them bitches.
Nigga tag!
Oh my god!
No, do not interrupt it.
Okay, give me something to eat at some places. You tell them about. Oh, Cash W. Appreciate you, Cash. Thank you for helping me.
No, like yo, Tank. You gonna let him do it to me, Tank? You gonna let him do it to me, Tank? Tank, what are you doing? You slapping?
Gangster. I'm gonna do it coming up too. Watch, I'm gonna do it.
Red Man reverses everything, bro. I'm about to rage quit off the game in a second, bro. I swear.
You seen that nigga house? No. Beating the shit out of man, too.
Tank, stay out of the ring so I can. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm about to die, bro. Thank you. Go in that corner. Tag in. I'm looking up how to tag. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, I just hit Manny. Oh, I ain't no better.
Podcast, all I hear is axe chase why him and Trey can't win on 2K.
Yo, who said that?
Somebody, bro. Fucking asshole.
Light work, bro. I just need to tag in. Goodness. You said, are you gonna do a cooking for your subathon, a cooking challenge with Raunchy, Trey?
Am I gonna do a what?
Are you gonna cook for your subathon? That's what Wolf had.
I might try to do a barbecue stream, but I feel like I'm gonna lag so bad.
Angel sending me clothes. Oh my god. Oh, okay, Tank. Okay, Tank got that. He got that. All right, he got it on, bro.
Let me see that shit.
Yeah. Hey,
time to go home.
Yo, D-Mob. Whoa. Relax. Relax.
Hang the ass up.
Hey, D-Mo, just gotta make her laugh a little bit. When did I get tattoos? Y'all really think this cat can handle the dog? I don't think I can handle the dog, bro. Y'all said DMX like that, right? Oh, the dog's barking. He intimidated me, bro. Oh, he reversing. Oh my God. Bro, he reversing everything, bro. He choking me out. He reversing everything. He's still reversing. He's still reversing. Bro. Bro, thank you. Bro. Bro, no roll break. How'd that hit me? No, he's gonna get his blazing. No, I need to. Oh my God, and there it is. There it is. There it is. He do that one time, it's over for me. I didn't think about that. I'm about to get choked out. You about to choke me out, bro. You about to choke me out, bro. Looks like he's going for the submission, baby. Stop backing like a bitch, dog. Yeah, he told me to stop acting like a, okay. No way.
Once he's so quiet, he's getting beat up. crunchy.
What's up, bro?
Why so quiet, bro?
Bro, do you know how many times he's reversed me? Like, is this game dead? Oh my goodness. I'm supposed to do any damage if this nigga is constantly reversing every move I do. Actually, I got three grabs in a row. I don't know how I just did it. Four grabs in a row. Oh my goodness. Oh my God, hold on. Is the world in my favor? I'm on a little bit of a streak right now. Oh, so I knew it wasn't gonna last that long. Oh, there it is. And that's how he got his blazing. And then he reversed after getting his blazing off of that. And then he reversed that too. And then he reversed that too. And then he does it blazing. And I haven't been able to get up for I don't know how long. And I'm getting choked out. It's taking so long for this to happen. Now I have no more meter. And now I can finally run. And then he called me. Of course he did. And now I'm too stunned to get up. Now he's gonna grab me and do his finisher. Oh, no. Jesus Christ, bro.
Stop backing like a bitch, dog.
Damn. They basically made it impossible to win, bro. It's just gonna be RNG. When he doesn't grab me. When he doesn't reverse. Let's go. Okay. Boom. Damage. Okay, there we go. Some more damage. Boom. Yup. He getting up slow. Okay. There we go. He getting up slow still. We go for heavy grab. Oh, never mind. It's not time for heavy grabs yet. Uh-huh. There we go. Let's do light grabs. Light grabs whole time. There we go. He hurt. Uh-huh. Block that. Yeah. No. None of that. Yep. Choke him out. There we go. Another light grab. Choke him out again. The health down. There we go. Let him get him up. Do a slam. Boom. He should be dazed, so let's do a taunt. Uh-huh. Okay, he reversed it. Back up. Get another grab in. Choke him out. Activate my blazing. Okay. Bro, what's the button to get out of the ring?
Nigga, you couldn't find it?
No. It says A4. What is an A4?
Nigga, if I find this button, hold on.
I'm looking at, oh, it actually has buttons now. Hunt, block, evade. Okay, I got it. I found it.
I'm about to say, bro. I'm currently in a game against the Bucks where I'm 0 for 8. Now's your chance, baby. And I'm 0 for 5 from the 3. I just want the information to be known. I had a wide open dunk, but Bobby Porter stopped my animation.
Sorry to have it to you, bro.
I'm getting fucked up, Runch.
Okay. Look how much money he got from just being by the ropes. I can't even. All right, he reversed it. All right. Light grapples. Don't go away from the game plan.
Bro, you're shit. I ain't gonna lie. Calling somebody shit is such a UK, like. Big man, this dude's fucking shit.
Reverse, okay.
Like, niggas in the UK call niggas shit. We call niggas trash.
Oh my goodness. All right, he's susceptible to heavy grapples now. As soon as I said that, he, okay. As soon as I said that. Okay, hit him with a taunt. Uh-huh. Yeah. Do that damage to him. Continue with damage. Okay. He's reversing light grapples now. This is when the CPU takes over. Okay. Boom. Okay. Get a taunt off. Look how quick he got up after because of the taunt. Choke him out. Okay. Let's see if I can get that grab off. I was not able to. Oh. I was able to get that off though. Get that taunt off. Got him again. Let's go. You powered up. Take it to him. Oh my goodness. Talk him out. Slam him. Punch on him. Punch on him with the ring. With the ring. Come on. Me. Punch on him. Yeah. And that's why I don't do strike attacks for everybody who's asking me. After the first hit, look how much damage that just did to me. Uh-oh. Here you go. Hey, look how much damage he's doing to me. Are you kidding me? There it is. This one's about to be even. He's done only four moves. I've been doing him bad the whole time. Oh my God, bro. He's about to get his. Please. He's about to set it up. Come on, bro. Come on. Get up. No. No, I hit the wrong button. Please don't. Please let me grab you. What? Where did y'all? How you getting your holler back so fast? Okay. Please, DMX, please. Mr. DMX, sir, thank you. Catch these beats. Bang. Hold that, nigga. Oh my God. You wrong? I beat that nigga any day of the week. We need to talk. Meet me at the Face Club in 1 hour.
Came out release.
AJ, that's crazy. Yo, did he really go there like she wasn't gonna set him up? You saw she got yoked up by D-Mob?
Angel's not gonna make it.
D-Mob sent us instead.
He like oh, you 3v1 right here? Def Jam.
We're here to make sure
you're done.
A 3v1?
You're fucking done. Yo, let me make sure I pay attention to this.
The walk through my end right here.
As soon as I seen that scene, I got flashbacks.
Oh! 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 Oh my God. They want a kid to be able to do something about them? About this woman they about to put on me? Oh my God! Yo, oh, he missed. Okay, good. Miko. Oh, okay. Chat, I forgot what video I watched, but they always say, okay, never mind. They always say whenever you get jumped by somebody, just pick one unlucky person and just do him bad. So I don't know which one is gonna be right now. Right now, it could be anybody. Whoever get hit with this finisher is going, that's who it's gonna be. Oh my God. Oh my God. Jesus. No man got his. Oh my God. Ain't this nigga that help you get close in Fight for New York? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Pac is about to get his. Oh, never mind. Don't matter. Do they really expect someone to be able to beat this on hard? How? House, you. Oh, never mind. I was about to say I'm about to bully House, but never mind. All right, who gonna come after me? Oh yeah, I saw him switch y'all up. Me, run. Yeah, hit each other. Goofy. Oh yeah. No, bro, you can't. Y'all can't let them all be able to reverse me every time. Please, bro. I'd rather take a bloodied up Method Man to deal with this. Three healthy niggas versus me? Yo, he next surrounded me so I can't run. Yo, he surrounded me so I can't run. Nigga. Yeah, pick your man's up. Oh. Hold on, House. Not you. Hold on, House. Not you. Yeah, pick your man's up, nigga. Yeah. What'd I tell you? Oh, my God.
Oh my gosh.
Chill out, bro. Leave me alone, House, please. Oh my God. All right, Guapo, you out of here. You went too crazy. Oh my goodness.
Yo, that was crazy, Guapo. What the fuck? You done made me uncomfortable.
I'm telling you, bro. I don't know what's wrong with you.
It be the mo niggas. You scaring them away, Guap.
100% you scaring them away.
Telling niggas scaring the hoes is crazy. Ben Simmons.
So you mean to tell me that not only are they gonna whoop me, but they gonna then reverse everything I do? How do they expect me to be able to win this? Bro. And he reversing everything. Who's the worst one here? Because House, obviously, he's just reversed everything.
Yo, Ben Simmons might be one of the dumbest dudes on the fucking planet Earth. Why is he on my team?
Bro, Yo, just beat me, bro, please. Bro, House, just kill me, bro. Thank you.
Let me let Pockets pick him up.
Yo, they jumping.
You said Pockets?
Go, look how they jumping on him.
And they choking me out, bro. They dead wrong for that.
Bro, they beat the shit out you.
It hit me with you got started in the alleyway, bro. Pockets. It's on you, my boy. Nope. Get baited. Uh-huh. No one let me grab him. Okay. Pockets. My own Pockets? Yes, I am. Choke him out. Run. Okay. All right. I'm on Pockets, though. No, I'm not. No, no, I am. Oh, my God. Ooh. Bro, y'all saying prioritize Pockets, but... Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, choke him out. Crunch. Don't do that, though, because they're going to kick you. Run. Get through that. Oh, yeah. And I'm out of there. I'm saying hit and run. Oh, yeah, pocket. Never mind. Oh, no, let me get out, please. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they hit each other. Bro, stop doing that. Oh, my God. Get out. Pocket, follow me, please. Thank you. No. Yo, thank you, House. Yo, House, my pocket's crazy. All right, come on. Uh-huh. No, bro. Yeah. No, he reversed it. I gotta go now. Nope. There we go. Get out of there. Oh, he twitching too. Oh yeah. Come on. Nope. Baited. Uno. Nope. Oh yeah. Mate. Oh yeah.
Damn it.
Pockets, I ain't gonna get your health up. Like, I'm on that. Oh, no. Ain't got time for that. Nope. Oh, yeah. Nope. Oh, no. No, run. Okay. I'm here, bro. Pockets. It's like he know, yo, they're reading. Oh, yeah, thank you for hitting the Pockets. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Yo, they helped me out. No, not the reverse. At least it's a single attack. Get up. Get up. Let me run. Thank you. Okay. Oh my God, that's not good. I heard, didn't it? Uh-oh. Nope. Your Pockets, how'd that work out for you? I shouldn't have did this. Not why he got his blazing. I'm out of there. Nope. Come on, bro. Oh, they got me on the wrong person. Okay, get up here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I got too overconfident. I tried to run, bro. All right, nigga. That's what you want, right? What you want, right? Oh, Pockets almost got him one. Bro, come on, House. Yo, you know how mad I'd be if I had to chase this nigga around? Bro. Be for real, bro. You mean to tell me the one time I tried to grab you in how many attempts? You mean to tell me that you finally... Like, come on, my nigga. Oh yeah, on that. I'm on that. Oh, let me hit the right person. No. Excuse me, bro. No. Ooh, nigga. Stop reversing.
Oh my God.
All right, honestly, I gotta go out to Snowman and Pockets. Snowman to help me build my meter and Pockets to eliminate that nigga. Because House ain't going for none of that, bro. No, not me. Oh my God, they let him hit me, bro. I can't build no meter. Yo, why are they always just outside? Yo, not a CPU cheese, bro. They literally stop moving when you go to grab them. Oh, look at. All right, House, please, bro. You're the only one that's coming close to me. Thank you. Okay. Oh, yeah. I can't pick up Pockets. Yeah. Now they're all getting some. Now they all got some. Thank you, bro. God, bro. How many times can they hit me while I'm on the ground before the game says, you know what? We should let you get up so you're not stun locked. Oh, y'all don't care about nothing like mechanics. Oh. Please don't do it. Stop doing submissions. I follow it, bro. That's the reason. And And every single bit of every single bit of damage just my meter go down faster and faster. Yo, chat, did y'all see how much damage Snowman just did to the house? I don't think y'all peeped it. I'm doing such small damage. Yo, he almost took out half his health in one hit. Mink. Oh, your house. Oh, yeah, your house. You on the list. You on the list. Okay. It's getting up there. I need to run. I need to run. If I taunt right now, I'm gonna get a lot of meter. Okay. Yeah. No, they made me. Okay. Woo. Okay. They made me get on a house instead of. All right, snowman. No, what's going? Okay. Snowman. Let me do a T. Oh my God. Oh. And of course they do the moves that drop my meter the most, bro. And now I gotta run and hope to get my meter back. And he owned me, so I can't taunt right now. All right, now I can. Okay. Please let me slam him, bro. Come on. Come on, bro. Let's go, Tavia. There we go. Got to attack in. Hold that. Come on, my nigga. My meter went down after taunting. Everybody getting something. No meter. All that work I did to build that meter. Come on, bruh. Y'all reversing everything, really? Still. Ooh, please, give me the ring. Oh my God, run. Okay, that was good damage. Oh my God. Taunt. I get two taunts off low key. Okay, hold on, gotta be careful. Yo, House, you the last person I wanna see right now. All right, can I get another taunt off? Yes, I can, but it's not. All right, yo, pockets. Please don't reverse this. Yo, in the submission. Run. Uh-huh. Nope, where you going, nigga? I'm on that. They're reading inputs, bro. No way! No way, reverse! Oh my God, this game don't like me. The two times I was finally able to catch pockets, he reversed. And now he on his way to. Now he about to get his. He about to get his, bro. Wow, so fair, game. So fair. So fair. So fair. Bro, please, please, please. Can I get up, bro? Alright. Time to build meter again. Your pockets, relax, bro. Relax, man. Please. Oh, no. Okay. All right, big damage. I like that. I like that. Hit and run, hit and run. Need more of those. Let's go. Big reverse. Nigga. All right, I'm not getting enough meter for doing that. Oh, they're making me look at somebody else. Oh my goodness. I know it. There we go. Big meter gang. All right, big meter gang. Oh, because of the miss. That good. All right, yo, house. It has to be you. Yo, why did it? House, it has to be you. It has to be you. I reverse it. Okay, hold on. Ooh. Yeah. I don't know why I thought I could get a little punch off, bro. I should've known better. Should've known better. Let me run. Use your strikes too. Oh, Dolo. Oh, use your strikes, huh? When they reverse them every single time. Come on. Pocket, don't run. Of course. No! You messed up. Oh my God. Oh my goodness! Yo, this game. This game. They let him just reverse everything, bro. Everything. Pocket, your meter a little bit too filled, bro. House. Oh my God. Snowman. Snowman. Let me hit you, bro. Oh my God. I got me to print that though. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, here they go with the jumpers. All the meat I just worked so hard to get gone. Yo, Pockets, can you watch out? Snowman. Oh, Pockets. Thank you. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Ooh. Ooh. Please. Oh, I didn't get it. That's not what I needed. I'm dead. I'm dead. I lost. Don't let Pockets grab me. Oh. 22 minutes. 22 minutes. 22 minutes for nothing. I didn't even get a chance to do nothing, bro. All right, Pockets. Okay. Must be nice, bro. You can just, I'm saying. Bro, stop reversing, nigga. Let me slam you. Two reversals in a row. Two reversals in a row, bro. Yo, come on. Four reversals in a row. Five. I finally got me a reversal. Oh my God. Oh, happy days. Thank you. Come on, bro. Let me get him. Thank you. Stop reversing, bro. Please. Thank you. Out of there. Yo, Pocket's not losing a lot of health like he was before, bro. I don't care if your man's come help you. I need that damage to start taking a little bit. Get up. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Look. Slow and steady win the race. I ain't worried about nobody else except for Pockets. Nope. Of course. Me, okay. All right, get me out of here. Yo, he really trying to cut me off, bro. Okay. No, none of that. No, you're not catching me. I'm out of there, you're not catching me. Yo, why is he getting so close to catching me? Stupid. No blazing yet. What you talking about, bro?
Are you still here getting beat up?
I feel like I can win it. I can beat it this time.
Fuck! I thought you deafened. This nigga know he be glad I be in the pod. In the streams.
All right. I just need to get his health down. I'm finally able to hit him with a. Mayow! There we go. Alright, please, bro. Oh no. Come on now. Not going too crazy. Why did I even try to? I didn't even try to grab him, but. Oh my God. That was good, CJ. Yo, Khan, appreciate the big 3 years, gang. Selling me for 3 years, holy. Oh, no. No, okay. Just let me out. Quick grab. No way. Let's go. Oh my God. Damn. Jesus.
That wide body Texan scared me.
Let's get out of here. Yo, why did they run like? Was that Manny?
D-Mob called him my mark. He owns me, man.
I did nothing but help that nigga, and that's why how you repay me? Look at him, bro. Call him Flip is crazy. Yo, Demetrius, freaking the big body raid. Yo, wait, hold on, wait. I wanted a break. I want to play MUGEN.
Hey, you, come here. I'll smack the flavor out your mouth. Dude, you are paid to fight.
Who is Keith Murray?
A rapper.
Is he nice?
I used to see that nigga.
Is that Muslim brother eating in the back?
Y'all hear me?
During Ramadan. Yes, they did. I didn't hear you. I thought it was good.
Even if it was eating, bro, first of all, I don't participate in Ramadan. And if I did, I could eat the funnest down.
I couldn't eat for the whole month. Am I tripping?
What?
Yeah, I didn't know. I don't really know too much about it.
You can't eat or drink when the sun's up.
Oh, okay. Prime example why I don't do strike attacks.
That's it, son.
Is that true or Trey Line? No, it's true. It's true. The sun is not out over here, guapo. Nigga, act like we live in two different time zones. I'm one time zone behind you, nigga. It's dark.
They just let him go crazy. They just let him do whatever he wanted to do, bro.
I don't feel like strong.
They just let him do whatever he wanted to do for this last joint, bro. Holy. Yo, run into him. Stun me like that, bro. Really? Really? Nope.
I remember when I was in elementary, it was a dude, bro. This is the first time I learned about Ramadan. I don't know why they let this nigga in the cafeteria, bro. He like during Ramadan, they let the people go to the library so you know you won't be around people eating and shit.
Mm-hmm.
This nigga, he was like, damn, bro, I'm so hungry. Bro, I'm so hungry. I just want to say, man, what? But he just kept saying, I'm like, bro, why you ain't in the library with the other people? Like, man, that bitch, just keep talking about, I'm feeling bad for fucking eating. Yeah, I'm so hungry, man.
I ain't gonna lie, he would've got some food to change the game, man.
He would've changed the game, man.
It's over, bro.
Keith Murray's beating you up in some black cargo. You're a dub.
Jesus.
I'm about to buy VC. I'm a part of the problem.
What? Say something now. You are part of the problem.
I'm spending $10. I don't want to add, nigga.
No, it's not Mugen time, guapa. I got to beat this nigga.
1066.
Alright, you know, I'm gonna cheat. Oh no. I wanted to try to cheese something, but it didn't work.
Excuse me, I don't know what card that is on you, man. What card is this?
Oh my god. Buddy sent me out the ring. It then brought me back in.
James Harden house on all of Houston in the mix. What's the next story-based game you gonna play?
I'm not sure.
Did you beat Ghost of Tsushima?
No, I didn't. But I tried to go replay it, and I couldn't get into it. I'll be playing on my own time, yeah. Which is weird, cause I really like the game. But yeah.
That was good. Yes, bro. I think King of the Fourth Quarter on Stephen A. podcast. Fire as fuck, bro. Fire as fuck. Like, seeing what other people do with this platform really motivate the fuck out of me, honestly. 100%.
I know it.
Next time, give me a special.
No, Guapo, you don't motivate me at all, nigga.
And of course, as soon as I'm about to win, out of nowhere, he just starts reversing everything. Yo, just like that.
Give me a jump shot. What's the best base in the game?
This game's so flawed, bro. It's insane.
SMG, what's the best base in the game, man? It says Steve Francis, damn liar. Hakeem. Mello. O'Shea.
Mugen time. I have to sleep this nigga though. Bang!
They like that? Come on,
baby, take it to him. Are you kidding me?
That nigga still up?
No way, bro. No way, bro. No way. He lived with a sliver, bro. Ooh, that sounds like it hurt.
Uh-oh, here he goes. Will he get out
Thank you. Now we on Mugen. Jesus. You don't throw me into another fight. Thank you. Did it save? All right, save. Okay. Is someone saying am I getting a Mugen? I got you in a second, Guap.
Well, fucking diamond supplier just hit me up. What the fuck?
On business page?
Yeah.
Ooh, she's trying to get in on it. You saved? Yes, saved.
Huh?
I was saying he's trying to get in on that.
Yeah, I gotta see what his product like. I can't just be buying on any old diamonds. Oh, look at this shit.
So Chatterino, wait, unrecognized command slash mod. How? Mod. How's that an unrecognized command, bro?
I already like my guy. I'm gonna keep you paged though, boy.
There we go, now it worked. I was made the next time a random selection one so we can get some scouting reports in.
Trey. In his sweatshop making the diamonds. What's good, man?
Give me your favorite anime character right now.
My favorite anime character all the time?
Yep.
It'd probably be Goku, if I be honest. You know I'm a nigga, dog.
Alright, what form of Goku since you're just a basic nigga?
Nah. He might be my nigga Gohan, actually. Before they made him a bitch.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, they made him a bitch.
Yo, he's not like that no more, bro.
Nah, yeah, they ruined him, dog. Nigga went to school and shit.
Alright, come on, bro.
Who, Mia?
What form of Gohan, bro?
No, nigga, shit. Nigga, the regular one with the yellow hair, nigga. I'm a nigga, man. I left the anime streets early.
He said, yeah, the regular one with the yellow hair. Yo, I ain't ask you nothing no more.
Yeah, Super Saiyan 1, nigga.
Nah, I got you two, bro.
Now, who else?
What
up? Get my nigga from Jujutsu Kaisen.
Which one? You want Gojo?
Yeah, Gojo that nigga. Big Gojo.
Oh, is he in this? He gotta be.
Gojo OP. Don't worry about that.
Where is Gojo at?
What's the main character from Jujutsu Kaisen name again? I can't forget. I can't remember.
Dinky? That name? Mm-hmm. I think.
The character name ain't no fucking Dinky.
D-E-N-K-I? Oh, Yuji. Who am I thinking of?
Yuji.
Who am I thinking of?
Chat? No nigga named no Dinky.
I passed him? Okay.
My nigga Yuji. Bit Yuji.
Who am I thinking of?
Yo, do they got the nigga that they beat up in there? What's the nigga that him that Yuji and Gojo jumped? That nigga was nice as fuck.
Oh, I don't know why I was thinking of this nigga. No, Dinky from My Hero. What area did y'all see Gojo at that I passed him at?
Pass the fuck. Oh my god.
Bottom right? Okay. Oh, bet. Alright, which version of Gojo do you want, bro? Do you want regular Gojo? You want Limitless Gojo? Or you want Gojo without his bandana on?
Give me Limitless.
Limitless.
Just release his ass. I miss. All my life, I've been living. This nigga never had a limit. Yeah.
Oh my God. Is he immune? And he just one shot Gohan. He sent.
Who the fuck one shot Gohan?
I think Gojo just one shot Gohan. He's in the cutscene. He one shot him. He's banned.
Why you got my two favorites going against each other?
What you mean?
Why would you set me up like that?
What's the issue, bro?
I would have never let Gohan look. I was just talking about him looking like a bitch. He just made him go all sad.
Yeah, look at that nigga's knocked out. I'm sorry that happened to your boy. Maybe he'll get back next time, you know what I'm saying? Let's see.
Fucking asshole.
Oh, he can't even get hit. Okay. Hey, yo, Guapa, I see. Buddy wasn't getting touched.
What the fuck?
Bro, there's so many characters, bro.
I ain't fucking Gohan for a stop, bro. You tripping, nigga. And we been fucking Gohan, somebody got to chill, nigga. Don't play with me like that, nigga.
What'd you just say?
You heard me, nigga.
You said you was messing for what?
Ever since my nigga had a tail, nigga. Don't play with me like that, nigga.
Yo, what is wrong with this nigga?
Talk, tell him, nigga, man. Now, D-Rose, you the type of nigga. Krillin was your favorite.
Yo, first of all, what's wrong with Krillin?
Krillin being your favorite, you're a whack nigga. Krillin being your favorite, got it.
Alright, y'all, I ain't never watched Full Metal. Who would win the fight between these two?
Yo, I lied. Look, bro, Full Metal, dog. My dog Elric might be my favorite anime.
Anime character?
Yeah, my dog Ed was like that, bro. And also, yo, what's my nigga? My flame nigga.
Mustang, that's who fighting right now.
Dog! Yo, Mustang is him. I'm not gonna lie, Mustang would beat the shit out of Ed. Be honest. That nigga snap his fingers and the nigga fucked up.
His weed shot showing.
Fuck you, nigga. Hey, that nigga Mustang is cold as fuck.
Yo, Chad, y'all heard how passionate he started getting? Yeah.
Not profound. I'm telling you, look, if you watch that show, how can you not? When that nigga was snapping his fingers and burning and shit, that nigga, bitch.
Oh, I got a phone call. A lot of OP people in here. I feel like these two characters might be mid. Chat, what type of tournament y'all want to do next? Oh, Jinwoo's in this. Are we gonna finally try Jinwoo versus what's a good matchup?
I was getting pushed in the lockers, bro. You lying? I'm not gonna lie. Any nigga in this chat, you can ask any nigga. I really don't even watch anime. Matter of fact, ask Runchy or Guapo. These are the only two niggas I need to confirm that.
I want him to start watching more, honestly.
I really need to hurry up and watch the anime where, bro, it's a clip. Yo, niggas in the community use that shit heavy. a nigga was going and killing niggas.
Oh yeah, that joint's crazy. I feel like it was too gory. That's why I didn't watch it.
Same, bro. If anything, that's gonna be the next anime I watch. I gotta see what that's like. He was fucking niggas up, bro.
Nah, Jinwoo was insane. Nah, that nigga moving. Oh my goodness.
Yo, that nigga Guapo put me on an anime that wasn't complete. Fucking asshole. That shit hurt. That shit was good as fuck. Fucking studio closed down. Yeah, gangster. Don't ever do no shit like that again. That shit was fucking good. Bro, yes, bro. Gangster was good as shit, dog.
Okay. I think for the next tourney. I think for the next tourney, we may do giant characters.
I'll never watch One Piece, ever.
Why?
I don't like nothing that look like it ain't gonna never end. That shit been going on for too long.
Let's warm up first.
Any anime that's been going on for 10 plus years, I don't wanna watch it. Wrap it the fuck up.
What about DBZ?
You think I watched that new shit? Wrap it up.
Wow.
I hate media that people like, they milk it so fucking much, nigga. Like, dog, they never, bro, they no end. It's like, nigga, why do I give a fuck about the story when I know all y'all niggas still finna keep living? Like, fucking serious, wrap that shit up. Fucking Fast and Furious ass anime. Super not long, man, I'm good. One Piece, 20 plus years. Like, come on, get the fuck out of my face, bro. And you think I'm gonna start that? Are you crazy? I think it's why I like Full Metal Alchemist so damn much. Cause like, they got in and got out. Good ass story, good characters, fire villains. We out of here.
This white beard is insane.
Calling that shit Fast and Furious anime is crazy. Fam, the Fast and Furious ain't gonna never come to an end. And them animes ain't never coming to an end. But I'm like that for games too, bro. Like I hate that like some of these fucking games, bro. They don't wanna let the damn game franchise in and try another IP, like bro.
Sounds great.
I think they say yes, stop. Come on, man.
I agree with you there.
Yeah, bro. And so like look, Uncharted, amazing. Love Uncharted. They said Sony gonna give Uncharted to another, well, it's a rumor Sony might give Uncharted to another studio so Naughty Dog can develop another game. No, just end Uncharted. Stop making that shit. The game was amazing. We don't need another version of it. Did I watch Hunter x Hunter? Yes, I watched Hunter x Hunter a long time ago. I watched like the first four episodes and I struggled to find the fifth. And then I never went back. Hunter canceled? What?
He got canceled?
Why do I see a reel of me and Saucy Santana?
Send it?
Hold on. Is Trey out of context? I'm gonna send this. Oh, Eddie hit me back. Let's go. Let's see. Oh my God, Eddie made me ugly as fuck in this thumbnail. What you laughing at?
You,
bro.
You send it,
Bro, Eddie made me ugly in the bitch, dude.
It's taking so long to download. Wait a minute.
Oh my god, bro.
Imagine Usopp with the main character and really fought like this, bro. Now this, yo, he's level. He, look how many levels he gets.
Eddie learned for this.
Eddie wrong for this. Did you send it?
Hold on, it's download. My
okay.
I'm
having an problem. No, that's insane. Nah. Yeah. They didn't have to make Usopp that OP.
There you go, Runch. He's sending.
How about?
Oh, God. It's your DM now.
Oh, holy.
nigga made my head like a fucking pinto bean.
Hey, Eddie, you damn wrong. Oh, man.
Oh, my days, dog. I gotta use the UK shit for that, bro.
Eddie finally made him look realistic. That's hate.
Let me watch this Saucy Santana reel.
That title was a little scary, I ain't gonna lie. Who went in between these two? I don't really watch Baki or I'm assuming they both from Baki. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, that nigga a demon. Oh, this his dad? Okay. I thought that old nerdy looking dude was his dad. From like the clips I've seen. Okay, hold on. Is there a version of Baki that can scrap? Who's lagging? Ooh.
Maybe I don't give a damn.
Alright, nah, he's not beating him. Let's see if we can find some comp for this nigga. Chat, who got hands that you think can fight him?
Me.
Did someone who knows how to make Mugen characters make Trey as a Mugen character, but didn't just make him horrible?
Absolutely the fuck not. Nah, bro, you tripping because you know they're going to keep fucking picking me.
All right, let's see. We're going to do Night God versus Hama.
Oh, yo, it's One Punch Man really good? Because I'm not gonna lie, a part of me never wanted to watch it because that nigga sound OP as fuck. One Punch Man.
Yeah, he is OP. But I think it's good. Bro, yo, he's countering everything. Hold on. No. He countered everything. We gotta get, where's the Aizen at? We gotta give you some comp, my boy.
It's a comedy? All right. One Punch Man, my favorite anime. I seen it was a black anime on what do you call that shit?
Oh, is this the real OP one? I didn't want that one.
Oh, on Netflix. I personally enjoyed slice of life anime.
I knew you was gonna say something, bro. When I read it, but I was about to say something. I knew you was gonna say something.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
What the fuck did I do?
You read his comment like, why you read his comment like that? Exactly. Yo, Chad, niggas be trying to, yo, he's trying to act like he ain't do nothing. Oh my goodness. All right.
Don't you ever tell me what you personally do, nigga.
I gotta see you against Jim Woo.
See, I'm sorry, my nigga.
Oh, this nigga instantly powered up. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
X, we in the same boat. Bro, I might be the most casual nigga in here to like watch anime. I don't really watch that shit. But it do be all right though.
A one shot is insane.
Pack him up. Pack who up?
Talking about Jim Woo, his character's OP. I mean, without that one shot, it's kind of even right now. Ooh.
That nigga walk with pocket. My type of nigga. I'm catching two try double dabble. Okay. Hey, John.
Nah, he can't compete.
I got too much shit I'm trying to watch. Like, bro, I'm really like getting into sports. It'd be so many goddamn sports on. Give me the ball, bitch.
Oh my God. My camera almost fell. Oh my goodness. Oh, I hit it on accident. There we go. What is this?
Who playing tonight?
That nigga did all that and didn't even kill him. His health came back. I wasn't. Oh no. Nah.
The Thunder and Clippers. That's it. Oh, the Jazz.
All right, chat. I got about two more matchups with Emmy, and I'm gonna end it. And then next time we're gonna start the tournament. Trey, you going live?
I really don't want to, but I might, cause I haven't done anything productive all day today, for real.
All right, come on, Knicks Talk Radio. Come on.
Damn.
Chat, the cell-to-cell connection with these streams is happening right now. I'm gonna send y'all right over to that nigga.
I'm about to do all these niggas. I'm so late. It's
so late. I got you, bro. I got you, Fat Fox. Where's Guts at?
Let me get this shoe out of my background for somebody to say something about it.
Hell yeah. Yo, Wolf, I was thinking of reading that. I read a little bit of it, but then I stopped because everyone in the Webtoon comments kept complaining about the female lead. I'm assuming that's who she is. They were complaining about it. I'm like, man, they pissing me off at this point, so I stopped reading it.
What female lead?
From Tower of God.
Well, why they didn't like it?
I guess because she kept betraying him or something. I never really got into the story to find out, but they just kept complaining. Like, you know, it was people who read it once and went back to read it again. They kept basically putting spoilers in it. I'm not going to spoil, but y'all going to realize why y'all hate her. Like, come on, bro.
I hate when niggas do that, bro.
Like, just let me find out.
Yo, fam, you be playing this shit. You be like, man, this nigga Neptune hard. You ain't going to like that nigga by the end.
Bro. Exactly.
Get the fuck.
You said you read Webtoon comments? Yeah, sometimes. I be liking the comments sometimes.
Let me unplug my phone real quick.
Nah, Tank, this the only one I got. Niggas on Webtoon? Well, I use, look, this is what I use.
Want you to say something?
You. All right. Yo. So I use paperback. and I have a Webtoons little thing, so I can look at everything on Webtoons on my own on paperback. That's what I use. Is Beemo broken? Yes. I need to. I can't figure out how to fix it.
Damn, Lip Beemo. Nigga, killed Beemo, dog.
I'm trying to be tweaking, bro.
I need to plug my second webcam. All
right, I got you. Yo, chat, I'm taking fight requests. We're going to do three more. Well, we're going to keep doing fight requests until Trey about to go live.
Yeah, keep doing it, gangy.
Can you try Tapo? Tapo? God Destruction Tapo? Is that what you're talking, are you talking about Tapo? Like the website to read? I think that's a website to read. Tapo, okay. Yeah, that's what I thought you were talking about. God Destruction? Or regular? Well, I'm gonna do the first matchup I see. Matchup. Mob in. Where's Mob at? He was down here somewhere, wasn't he?
Look, you bitch get a bag from it, and I never call her. OG said be coming in. They tell you that's a baller.
Meek Mill should be talking.
Talking like a motherfucker. I fuck with that nigga.
you said Mob and who? In Phaeton? Who's that?
ADHD. ADHD is crazy. That's rude, bro. Don't diagnose me, man.
From Hunter? Okay. Get part of the spiders. Where's Hunter x Hunter at? So, Trey, have you watched Hunter x Hunter?
Yeah, I watched like the first three or four episodes. They was on YouTube, but then I struggled to find the rest a long time ago.
Well, you were looking on YouTube. Them was the days.
Bro, it was really, really like enjoyable from when I watched it, but since I couldn't find it, I just gave up on it. Was it really good?
Yes. I ain't gonna Hunter x Hunter was the first anime where I felt like anybody could die. I'll just say that. So it was really on.
So it was on this Game of Thrones shit.
Yep.
Runchy, man, I really do think that if you were to get in Game of Thrones, you would like it. But the thing is, you're a scatterbrain though. So you would never really get deep into it.
Oh, sure. You wanna know how much of a scatterbrain I am, bro?
Oh.
Chat, I'm gonna give y'all the inside of why Trey said that. Look at this. You see these?
Game of Thrones so far, I'm telling you, dog.
This is my history. This is all the manga and stuff that I've read over the last month.
Oh no. You need to slow the fuck down.
And I'm so scatterbrained with it that I'll reread something I already read because I forgot it.
Oh no. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, I got that old PC in the back of my damn car. Nobody better not touch my shit.
Now, Frost, I had to get away. I had over 200 tabs, bro. It was too much.
Fuck your bitch, get a bag from it, and I never call her. I'm gonna play this song.
I ain't like these characters are butt. Give me two new characters.
I'm surprised. DC? What song is that?
Give me a matchup, not just random characters. Give me a whole matchup. Thank you, Clark.
You got it bad. What do I have bad?
This is an interesting matchup, actually. I'm waiting for the draft.
Wait, what you say about the draft, aren't you?
Oh, Guapo say you waiting for the draft.
What draft?
I think you talk about No, I think you're talking about when we pick our characters and stuff.
Okay. I'm so excited for football, for the NFL draft. Oh, man, I can't.
I just hope the Bears don't disappoint me again, bro. They've been making excellent moves.
Honestly, I don't know what move the Bears can make that could disappoint you right now, man. Y'all niggas have had a solid offseason. I think this is a bag y'all simply can't fumble. Honestly. Yeah.
And yo,
I should get some offensive line help, but also y'all need defense too.
I know, Chad, a lot of y'all aren't Bears fans, so y'all won't know the ins and outs of Bears fans. These Bears fans are some of the most miserable people I've ever seen in my life. They complain. They say, why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? You should have did this. It's like, holy. Even when they're doing good in the front office, they still got niggas just overly complaining.
Yeah, but Runchy, bro, but the thing is, though, I think that you should still talk about your team, because even if most niggas is not a fan of it, it make good content, bro. Like, bro, people like to hear me talk about the Texans, even though they be lying through their fucking teeth.
I wasn't saying that, like, I won't talk about it. I was just saying that they probably don't know, like, what's be going on Bears Twitter and Bears stuff like that. I was just telling them. But yeah, I don't mind talking about my team.
Yo, I looked up JSN. That nigga is nice, but hey. I don't want him for the Texans at 12. I think he's gonna be gone by 12. But I don't want him on the Texans. I want a big body receiver. Like, I want a number one. JSN is more of a slot.
Hey Trey, remember we had a conversation where you was talking about how all waters are housing that when they super super cold, all waters taste the same. And you was like, nah, there's a distinct difference.
Yeah.
Can I tell you my water of choice from now on?
Liquid Death.
How you know?
Because you showed it earlier, Scatterbrain.
I did show it earlier. Yo, see, Chad, this right here? Excellent. I'm telling you. I don't drink lukewarm water, though, so I got to put this in the fridge.
I don't know. I'm kind of nervous to go live with this Wi-Fi.
I mean, ain't nothing to it but to do it. But then you'll know that. You gotta really ramp up your days in editing, because you know that you're not gonna be able to. Or well, recording, you know you're not gonna be able to. What's it called? Not gonna be able to stream. Yeah. Hopefully it's cool though.
In the back room and then I never call him.
Who was the first one? Jinwoo versus Zeus.
Give me okay. One and then he say, "That's the baller." Yo, shut
up. Jinwoo versus Zeus. Girl, I can do that because you're the first one to say a character earlier. Bob, you would never go live. Oh my god, listen. Jinwoo versus anybody is not a competition at this point, bro. Jesus.
I pray that my niggas don't see the beat. Let me start this damn stream up. Is it Prayful or Meek Mill?
Alright, chat, last fight.
It is. Alright, let me go live.
I bet. Chat, last fight.
We're gonna be here chilling.
I bet. But what you about to be? Oh, actually, I wanna see who this is.
Rio, stop! Make sure I put some lotion on my goddamn face. Fuck my lotion go, bitch.
You know where it's at.
I don't know where lotion go.
Yeah, why he asking?
I ain't one of y'all chatting. I found it.
Well, I don't know why his name is Drip Stink, but oh man. Cause it's Drip Stink. Yo, D Rose, get out, bro.
All right. I press the live button. Hopefully my shit do not lag.
Yeah.
Quato.
Well, you said your upload wasn't the issue though, right?
Yeah, nah, but man, anything
else, my
shit is going slow as fuck.
Okay, Ali, sorry.
Whatever.
Oh my goodness. I feel like the DBZ character is going to be a lot better on this one. All right, chat. Well, hold on. Well, I'm going to do my outro. I'll be right back. All right, chat. Appreciate everybody came out to the stream. Appreciate the donations. Appreciate the bits. Appreciate the gifts. Appreciate the subs. Follow and love the social on a daily basis, man. Think of any ideas that y'all want to do for this tournament. We did Swordsman. We did this Swordsman. I think that was the only real main one that we did besides teams and stuff. So if y'all have another like category or anything that y'all want me to do, we can do that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here. Oh, everyone has a wonderful rest of y'all day. Of course, I'm about to send y'all over to Trey. I'm probably still gonna be in the chat for a little bit on his stream. But yeah, I love y'all, man. Bye. Oh, wait, hello? Are you lagging? Yo. Are you lagging?
Yo. Yes, they're telling me that my stream is lagging. Choppy than a bit.
Oh, Guapo, my bad, bro. I just peed.
Bit rate.
All right. Oh! I'm sending y'all to the lag. Enjoy.
Why you sending them to lag?
I sent them to the lag.